Hey, it's Max here. Welcome to part 108. On last episode, we were doing some Daedric quests. That was one of them. And that giant was over here. Literally, like, I was loading the game up and I saw it just go there, so that's kind of weird. So our next goal of Daedric quests is what is probably my favorite one. Excuse me. Does that mean much? No. Just checking my microphone. No, it does not mean much. What it means is, this is the one that's the least irritating. Did I say least irritating? Cause I meant it. By the way, that thing saying often avoids attacking unless unprovoked, that's a lie. Now I gotta find some, like, homeless dude or something.
Spare some gold for a veteran?
Yeah, sure, here you go.
Oh, thank you.
Divine. Here's a couple thousand. I don't give a crap. Yeah, you're supposed to find a homeless guy, apparently.
If so, you're looking for opportunities to make some coin.
No, you're not.
Well, I'm your man.
Homeless man, homeless sup.
Spice wine for you?
Nope,
it's
I don't.
A family?
Nope.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and
what?
What say you in your defense?
Like what? Apparently, I killed a person.
Make all your problems with a
clear man.
Now move along before you get me in trouble.
I'm fully convinced that if, like,
pardon you,
right? I'm fully convinced that if someone just in this game just kept running up to me and saying you have done crimes against Skyrim or people, I'm like, I'm with the guild, here's 500. Every time they look at me and be like, I go. And they could just keep coming for me for money, and eventually I would have given them thousands of dollars. I'd be like, okay, what crime am I really calling? And by then they would just hide among the masses of guards. Why is that guy sprinting? I don't know. Is this him?
Wait, hear my plea.
Ah, great, it's him.
My master, he is lost between worlds.
I can barely see his eyeballs. Wait, between worlds? What's up? Hey,
has abandoned me. Abandoned his people. And nothing I say can change his mind.
Oh. That
sucks. Now he refuses to even see me. He says I interrupt his vacation.
What?
It's been so many years. Won't you please help?
You've been running around screaming with freaky eyeballs? Why don't you leave your master?
Oh,
he obviously doesn't
want
him.
You don't understand. Without him, I am not free. Without him, I am doomed. All of his empire shall fall into chaos.
His empire?
Last I saw him, he was visiting a friend in the Blue Palace. But no one as mundane as the Jarl. No, no. Such people are below him.
Eh?
No, he went into the forbidden wing of the palace to speak with an old friend. Said it had been ages since they had last had tea.
Eh?
Oh, and you'll need the hip bone. It's very important. No entering Pelagius's wing without that.
A hip bone?
All right, then.
Hip? Oh, here's a hip bone! Here, just take it! Ugh. I doubt anyone needed it. Just some necromancer skeleton running around. Where am I even going? I'm going that way. Some necromancer skeleton running around without a hip going, man, I sure wish I had my legs for connect to, if I could say words. Since I'm a skeleton. Skeletons don't say words. I'm just gonna pick everything. What's that noise? Also, I feel like electrocuting that hawk, but... Nope. Like... Nope, that was everything that went through me mentally, right? That is like... Good day, sir!
You hear the news? The Emperor has been murdered.
Like, did you hear the news? The Emperor has been murdered. Yep. If I was... I kind of like quick read through what he said. It was like, by the Dark Brotherhood, no one is safe. No, never mind. I was gonna go over something, but I gotta talk to you apparently.
Oh, hello. Just tidying
up. I need to get to the Pelagius wing.
Oh, I'd get in trouble for that. It's not allowed. Besides, it's scary in there.
Why?
Well,
Falk?
I suppose in that case, it's okay to let you in.
Who's Falk?
But only briefly. Be careful and come right back.
Well, that's convenient.
Don't mess anything up while you're here.
Who's Falk? Are you Falk? No, you're not.
If you have business, please see Falk Firebeard.
You're the one that told me. He's like, wait, told you what? Wait, hey, what did I just tell you to do? And I'm like, nothing. Ah, this should be fun. Well, this is sketchy. Wonder why this area... Did that just light up? Okay, I'm scared. What's behind here? Okay, now remember a long time ago, it was during the Thieves Guild or one of those, I forget quest lines. We were in if I go actually to the journal, I'll be able to find it, maybe. Oh, it has been a while. Somewhere in here there's a House of Horrors. Oh wow. Yeah, here it is. In Markarth, House of Horrors with Moloch Ball. This is scarier. Because that was like, oh, look, it's a perfectly cared for house. This is like... Dude. Why is that area misty? I'm at the ready. Bring it on. What the? What's going on? Ah! Ah!
Goes right through me.
Nice.
Besides, I have so many things to do. So many undesirables to contend with.
Why is his food dancing?
Buffoons, detractors. Why, my headsman hasn't slept in 3 days.
How? You are far too hard on yourself. My dear, sweet, homicidally insane.
Pelagius?
What would the people do without you?
That is mine.
Sing, smile, grow old.
What?
You are the best septum that's ever ruled. Well, except for that Martin fella. But he turned into a dragon god. And that's hardly sporting. You know, I was there for that whole sordid affair. Marvelous time. Butterflies, blood, a fox, a severed head. And the cheese to die for.
Yes, yes, as you've said countless times before.
Harumph. Well, then, if you're going to be like that, perhaps it's best I take my leave. A good day to you, sir. I said good day!
Yes, yes, go. Leave me to my ceaseless responsibilities and burdens.
Ah!
How rude! Can't be bothered to host an old friend for a decade or two.
I'm here to deliver a message.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, like, what kind of message? A song. A summons. Wait, I know. A death threat written on the back of an Argonian concubine. Ah, those are my favorite.
That's very specific.
Well, spit it out, mortal. I haven't got an eternity.
Oh, wait, I bet you do.
Actually, I do. Little joke. But seriously, what's the message?
I was asked to achieve you from your vacation.
Were you now?
Yes?
By whom? Wait! Don't tell me. I want to guess. Was it Molag? No.
The Molag Ball?
The Toymaker's son, huh? The ghost of King Lysandus? Or was it one? Yes! Stanley, the talking grapefruit from Passwall!
I feel like he's referencing all the games in his insanity and I don't realize it. Hymasir is like...
Honestly, I don't want to know. Why ruin the surprise?
Okay.
But more to the point, do you, tiny, puny, expendable little mortal, actually think you can convince me to leave?
I wasn't convincing, I'm just saying.
Because that's crazy. You do realize who you're dealing with.
See, I'm crazy. I'm afraid I don't know, sir.
Actually, you do, sort of.
What?
I am a part of you, little mortal. I'm a shadow in your subconscious. A blemish on your fragile little psyche.
My psyche?
You know me. You just don't know it. Sheogorath, Daedric, Prince of Madness.
Madness? You're not a little part of my mind. You're a big part if you inspire madness.
Now that's the reason.
Because I'm kind of crazy too, so this is why this guy's my favorite. Because everything he says, you're just like.
What did Daedric really need? So, here's what I'm going to do.
Okay.
I'm going to leave. That's right. I'm done. Holiday complete. Time to return to the humdrum day-to-day.
Sure.
On one condition.
Oh.
You have to find the way out first.
Hmm.
Well, good luck with
it. Well, I got some food. Okay, what's the catch?
Ha! I do love it when the mortals know they're being manipulated. Makes things infinitely more interesting.
Who's like, what's the catch?
Here to take a look around. This is not, I dare say, the Solitude Botanical Gardens.
Hmm. You're right.
Have any idea where you are?
This is like Alice in Wonderland.
Where you truly are. Welcome to the deceptively verdant mind of the Emperor Pelagius III.
That's who he was?
That's right. You're in the head of a dead, homicidally insane monarch.
Yeah!
Now,
those are the best kind!
Can I still rely on my swords and spells and sneaking and all that nonsense?
All that stupidity.
Sure. Or you could use the Wabbajack! Huh? Didn't see that coming.
Craps a Wabbajack. Wabbajack added. Wabbajack was equipped.
Do you mind?
That's a freaky looking thing.
I'm busy doing the fish stick. It's a very delicate state of mind.
What's a fish stick? I love my fancy clothes. Okay, so. Very well then! I will find a way to escape! Ha ha!
Is he doing a fish stick? It's a very delicate. Ah! Now this is a sad.
He's in my head!
Pelagius hated and feared many things: assassins, wild dogs, the undead, pumpernickel. But the deepest, keenest hatred was for himself. The attacks he makes on himself can be seen here fully. They're always carried out on the weakest part of his fragile
confidence.
Self.
Anger.
The self-loathing enhances Pelagius's anger. Ah, but his confidence will shrink with every hit. You must bring the two into balance.
Wabbajack. Die! Die!
Never should have come
here.
Here
we go!
Make you!
Here we go!
What the crap are those? Die! Self-doubt! Self-doubt ain't lasting. No you don't. I'm gonna make you big. Make you bigger. Make you bigger! Why isn't he fighting?
You seem to be doing your worst. Wonderfully done. Pelagius is finally ready to love himself. And continue eating everyone else.
Die! Hey. Hi. You're kind of big.
Need something?
What do you mean, need something? I'm saying hi.
Need something?
Can I, like, run to the edge of reality? Oh, I've been invisible walled! You fiendish fiends! I hate it when games do that. Yeah. It's one of those things where it's like, what, like, how else could a game do it? I'm like, I don't know. I would accept a shadow wall at least. Something. For a free roaming game. I mean, come on.
You've headed down the path of dreams.
Cool!
Unfortunately for you, Pelagius suffered night terrors from a young age.
What?
All you need to do is find something to wake our poor Pelagius up. You'll find his terrors easy to repel, but persistent.
Can I sleep on this side? Now! Wake up. Well, fine. I'll just hit you with the Wabbajack, because apparently the answer to everything is to shoot it. Wake up. Crap is that? Mm. Now, if that was a real goat, what it would do is it would climb on the bed and cuddle with him. My goats did. Well, we never had ours in the house, but I know for a fact we were tempted to test this once just for fun, but we decided never to because it was disgusting to think about. So try to spend a night with the ghosts just to see what they would do. I never did it because, granted, they poop on everything, but it would have been a worthwhile experiment, I could say that.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Oh, I missed. Not the goat! This is even worse!
Need something?
Ah, he says the same stuff! Mm-hmm. That's a Hagrid. Oh, look at the chick. Do you say need something? Talk, 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 talk. Talk. Yeah, you pick that dirt.
My wife died. Things won't be the same without her.
I'm going back to the goat. Goat? You understand me. I'm num num. Holy crap. Wait, what did it turn? Oh, it turned into a fire. Ah, cool. Oh, snap.
Well, now that's something to crow about. With Pelagius up and about,
he's
you're moving right along. We'll both be home in no time.
Hey, Pelagius.
I'm all ears.
Ah! He didn't say need something.
I'm all ears.
You really are all ears. Ba-bam. Oh, he turned to a chest.
Yes?
Open up! So really, the answer to everything is to shoot it.
Got something to say?
Yes! What? I don't know, but I could still see my awesome glowing eyeballs through the back of my head. It's like this little stapler mark is sticking out of the back of my head. It's like, what's that? Those are staples. Staple. Line of staple. Shut up. Shut up.
Oh, good choice. Well, good for me. I find everyone being out to get you so terribly entertaining. You might find it.
I find it entertaining.
You see,
like Dark Souls,
Pelagius's mother was, well, let us say, unique. Although I suppose, in the grand scheme of things, she was fairly average for a septim. That woman wielded fear like a cleaver. Or did she wield a cleaver and make people afraid? Get that part right.
Dwarven armor?
But she taught her son well. Pelagius learned in a very early age the danger could come from anywhere, at any time, delivered by anyone. The objective here is simple, you simpleton. Use your wabaja to defeat the enemy, while they do the same.
So which one's mine? Maybe it's like rock, paper, scissors. Yeah, ice beats. Oh, no you don't. Is it that one, or is it... Ow! Okay, so I can only assume that one's mine. Yeah, you get him. Yeah, get him. Yeah, get him. Ow! Okay, this clearly is not...
Your creature doesn't appear to be faring any better than before. I think train is off.
Well, think. One of the things I've always wanted to do in Pokemon is... I have the belief in Pokemon that the trainer should be just as well, if not better, trained than the Pokemon. Or else they'll become useless in combat themselves. My Pokemon's worthless, but I'm well trained in combat. Therefore, the absolute best thing to do, considering the fact that neither of them are losing any health... Hey! You! Die! Die!
Oh, I thought you'd never figure it out! With the threat gone, Pelagius is under the delusion that he's safe, which means you helped him out. Sir, and we're that much closer to home.
Simple. Shoot everything. I remember the first time I did that, it took me like forever, and then I was like, I wonder. Dirk! I was like, oh. Nice! Alright, so. So, favorite deity?
Fixed is such a subjective term.
Now, I wouldn't say fixed, I was like, hey, did you challenge this?
Is far more appropriate, don't you? Like one does to a rash or an arrow in the face.
Can't really fix that.
But no matter. Heartless mortal that you are.
I'm not heartless.
You've actually succeeded and survived.
Yeah.
I am first to honor my end of the bargain.
Oh, are you?
So, congratulations. You're free to
goodbye, go. Favorite Daedric.
Bye. They've been known to change my mind. So, go. Really.
Okay.
Pelagius Septim the Third, once the mad emperor of Tamriel, now so boringly slain.
I understand your pain.
I always knew he had it in him.
Well,
I suppose it's back to the shivering.
But yeah, it's reference to Oblivion.
The trouble Haskell can get into while I'm gone simply boggles the mind. Let's make sure I'm not forgetting anything. Clothes?
Yep.
Check. Beard? Check. Luggage?
Never had any.
Luggage? Now where did I leave my luggage?
Find your luggage.
Master, you've taken me back. Does this mean we're going home? Oh, happy times. I can't wait to...
Yes, yes, that's quite enough celebration. Let's send you ahead, shall we? As for you, my little mortal minion, feel free to keep the wabbajack.
Yeah!
As a symbol of my... I'll just take the damn thing.
Yep.
You take care of yourself now. And if you ever find yourself up in New Sheo, do look me up. We can share a strawberry tart. Ta-ta.
Ta-ta. Oh, there you go. You can see why he's my favorite. I mean, no one else is so infinitely entertaining as I got to keep the fancy clothes. Now, I probably should show off what the Wabbajack does. As you may have saw in the split second, a plaster wabjack with an unpredictable effect. And you get to keep the fancy claws, which I will now take off. Wow, that looks stupid. They're like, wow, that looks stupid. Get that crap off me. La la, ta-ta, see you later. Where's my lightning? Oh, there it is, okay. It was already on. I was like, where is it? Wait, hold on. I'm wearing normal shoes. Oh, there they are. Fancy. Yeah, there they go. Okay, we're good. Let's go. I'm so suspicious. I'm sure there's... Ah, you can sleep here. Yeah, whatever. I bet sleeping here is a fantastic idea. I'm actually curious what happens if you sleep here. Nothing. There's nothing. I was hoping like Sheogorath would take me down like an incredibly trippy mind sequence. And I'd be like, whoa! And he's like, well, you're only sleeping for an hour anyway. So, skedaddle. I'd be like, whoa. Fixed it. Exit.
Place is clear. I suggest you clean it up. It's like really, really bad, and those candles have been lit.
Yeah, next on our next whatchamacallit Daedric quests, I will hit random things with the Wabbajack to show you its effects. Cause they're fun. Simple as that, they're fun. And it's random, so any weapon that does random things whenever you shoot it and involves magic is always just a great time.
Lots of things to take care of.
Nothing. Alright, so on to the next one. Well, this is a great idea. Come on. Come on, horsey. Horse powers. Perfect. Some around here, although it's probably that symbol over there. is supposed to be a shrine to Peryite, which is our next one. That doesn't sound right, and it doesn't look right either. Apparently there's enemies nearby. Whatever, sounds lame. Either A, I need to go up this mountain, or B, around it, and I choose up. This spot looks promising. Come on. Come on. Horses do not abide by the physics of man. It made it. This way. Yeah, we gotta get up there. Which on the map is, you can... let's wait till I get there before quoting me. That looks like a shrine. Where is the wolf? That's easy. Shrine. Well then. I'm just looking at this like, well then. Let me just creepin'. So this isn't the shrine? It looks shrine like. It has bubbles.
The horse is too scared. We must go on foot. They know their way home, Frodo. Don't worry.
That's her Aragorn accent? Well, it did start as an Aragorn accent. So I just kind of like, I kept the lines going, but the voice didn't match it. I wouldn't want to try to copy Aragorn's voice anyway, because I knew I'd do a terrible job. So I'm going to kind of ignore that standpoint. Come on, come on, come on. I could so easily climb up this in real life. It would not be a problem at all. I practically sprinted up Mount Fuji. I can do this. That looks like a thing. Shrine to Peryite. Alright, cool. See where we are on the map? Yeah, just travel there and go over there. It's much easier. I instead went from here to there. Oh, Khajiit!
Brother.
Ah. Your mustache is fabulous.
No, pilgrim, perhaps.
Your eyes, though.
Come to commune with Peryite. Taskmaster and Blighted Lord, yes.
Right, what? Tell me about Peryite.
He is the pus in the wound. Mm. Oh, proper ones curl their noses, but it's pus that drinks foul humors and restores the blood.
You're not wrong.
I worship Peryite, yes, because sometimes the world can only be cleansed by disease.
Do you have rabies? This is first thing. Yeah, can I commune?
Not everyone has the stomach required to entreat my lord.
What would you commune to him about? I have no idea.
There is a way. Peryite may speak to us who will take him in.
The look on his face.
If you wish to commune with him, we'll need the incense.
What is it? Straight drugs.
Yes, the incense. Fetch for me a death bell flower.
I have one of those.
One silver.
I don't have one of those.
A flawless ruby.
I really don't have one of those.
And some vampire dust. Then I will show you how.
Sure!
How can I assist?
How much you want to bet when they... Ah! How much you want to bet when they say... like the world can only be cured through disease. This sounds like mass homicide. Or murder. Or whatever. This sounds like a lot of killing people. And he's like, yeah! That's exactly what it sounds like. And I'm like... Oh no, wait for the program to respond. He's like, this sounds like a lot of mass homicide. It is. Am I using that word correctly? So now the question comes. What's the difference between homicide and murder? I'm sure there's a difference. Begin the Google to make sure I'm not using the word wrong. Alright, here we go. Homicide is the killing of one person by another. Murder is a form of criminal homicide, where the perpetrator intended to kill the other person, sometimes with premeditation. Manslaughter is another type of criminal homicide. Homicides are criminal, excusable, or justifiable. So homicide's like the whole scope of death, while murder is straight up, I want you dead. Alright, now, I probably will be able to get a single silver ingot from here, so I gotta wait 10 hours. I'm sleeping on your doorstep. They open the door, like, hit me in the head. Huh? You guys awake? Yeah, we're awake. We're going for a morning jog. What are you doing here? What do I gotta wait for? 8 a.m. Chop chop, wake up. You're not like me who sleeps till noon on a regular basis. When I can. Because I stay up late. Doing YouTube stuff. Wake up, sleepyheads. There you are.
I don't claim to be the best.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I like to make an investment in your business.
I think you'll be glad that you made this decision.
It's like she expected it. Let's see what you can do with this.
Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use.
Yeah, so basically now when you talk to them to buy stuff, they have more money. Which means ultimately you can sell more stuff to them, like this ebony mail of some god I don't give a crap about. Okay. I'm sure you have a silver. You don't even have a silver ingot. Eh, give me a second. Maybe I just need to like, maybe I'm looking in the wrong place. Wait a second. They let me keep the hip bone. Why? Okay, so the other guy, I didn't see it, had a silver ore, which I require two of to make an ingot. Okay, I'll keep looking. Really? You don't have it? Why? Why does no one ever have what I'm looking for? Oh, and I'd like to make an investment.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
No. I want to make an investment.
I'd even buy one of your relatives. I'll take your money, yep. But I make no promises of a large return on your investment. Ah, the sound of clinking coins.
Do something. All right, let's try somewhere else. Sound of clinking. Ah, you got normal rubies. Not flawless. It is flawless, right? That
come
is.
Back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Maybe it's you.
Greetings, honored. Just what you see here.
Dang it! You can find another silver ore. Yeah.
Good luck.
I still need a flawless ruby. Serena.
Do you need something?
I kind of want her to. It would fit. But no, I must do these heathen quests alone. Oh, I almost just dropped my water. Serena! Serena! I want you to come with! Then let me come with. I can't! Why? Okay, you know what? Forget that for now. Let's just go on different amounts of quests and see if we can just pick up a flawless ruby through happenstance. So, where to next? Alright, next up is Dawnstar. We need to go to the inn. Which actually is a way to start another quest series, because one of them, you just need to go to taverns until you find a person. It's random. Yeah. How's that for lovely? This one isn't random. Where in the world am I going to find a flawless ruby? You need to go to like the inn or something. Is this the inn? Are you an inn?
God, I'm so tired.
I'd like to make an investment in your business. Excellent. I have no idea what you sell, but you're doing good.
I'll be sure to put it to good use.
Speaking of which, what do you have for
blades,
sale?
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
You don't got a flawless ruby, I'll tell you that. That's incredibly specific. Why are you shocked that I don't have that? Everyone has one of those. Why don't you have one? I'm trying to get mine. Yeah. Bet you didn't see that coming, did you?
And here comes my first visitor. The Museum of the Mythic Dawn is open, friend. Yes, my collection of artifacts from a group that toppled an empire. Why don't you come in? You can browse the displays and we can talk. I have a job you look perfect for.
Eh, I think sounds good.
Let's talk inside.
Started pieces of the past. Oh yeah, this is another Daedric quest. Perfect. What a great alibi. This is called redirection.
Feel free to look around. Come talk to me when you're ready to
discuss. Back off. Job I mentioned. Sorry, hang on. Okay, never mind. Don't troll that person. In fact, now that I'm saying it, I'm gonna edit out what that was.
That burned paper.
Wait, hold on,
is
what?
All that remains of the fabled Mysterium Xarxes, the blasphemous book written by Mehrunes Dagon himself.
That's pretty cool.
The commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes were written by the Mythic Dawn cult leader,
Mankar. I bet this is all references to older games.
He promised a paradise awaited his followers when they died, that they would be reborn by Mehrunes Dagon's side.
What's this? Alright, so dagger.
Did you have any questions about the museum?
This museum stinks.
A little history first. After the Oblivion Crisis, a number of groups cropped up dedicated to wiping out the remnants of the mythic dog.
Hmm.
One of these groups found Mehrunes Razor, the artifact of Dagon.
Right.
They split it into three fragments and pledged to keep them apart forever.
And ever.
That was almost 150 years ago, and the pieces are still being kept by the descendants of that group. And they're right here, in Skyrim.
I know where they all are!
At least two of the owners, Gunzel and Draskua, are dangerous marauders.
Sounds like fun.
And the third owner, Jorgen. I only know he lives in Morthal.
Well, that's convenient.
Here are my notes about them. I'll gladly pay you for getting the pieces any way you can. No questions asked.
Sure. This is why this is one of the many reasons I should not be an adventurer. Why, you ask? Because I'm too willing to help random people out for base rewards. It's called the Hero Syndrome. It's where you feel like you need to help everyone that has problems. Everything that needs to be fixed, you need to have at least some hand in, or you at least need to ask and say, hey, can I help you with this? And they need to say, and they're going to say no, and you're going to be like, are you sure? And they're going to say yes.
What's the Jarl going to do about
Yeah!
How are we supposed to feel safe in our own home?
Yeah!
Please.
My cousin's out fighting dragons.
Shut up.
In what do I get?
I told Ygritte of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We have no need for wizards in our
most Shut up!
Problems as it is.
Jorgen.
Unless it's about the meal. I don't have time to talk. Too much. Don't know what you're talking about, stranger. I've heard of him. My father had suspicions about his connection to the Mythic Dawn.
Mythic.
Guess they were true. I don't need this. My family wasted 8 generations keeping that razor safe from a dead cult. As far as I care, it can stay locked in my house.
It's really then. It's like, as far as I care, it can stay locked in my house. In your house? You won't miss it then.
I don't care, but my ancestors do. You can't have it.
I don't want to just bribe him. That'll just kill the fun.
Until next time.
Where's your house? Wait, what? Ha ha! Wait, the mill! Ha ha ha! I'm gonna follow you and figure out where you live.
Keep your wits about you.
Where did
Orphan's
he go?
Hardly a safe place.
Death bell, more death bell. This kind of looks like a mill. Man, he got over here fast. Let's be honest, ladies and gentlemen. I doubt he checks on it every day to make sure it's there. Nice. He's like, open the door. Shk. Oh, that was my throat. No, we need the next one, which is here. Retrieve the blade shards of Mehrunes Dagon. Looks like it's time for a werewolf escapade. We all love werewolf escapades. Because I'm still leveling up that stupid skill tree.
I'm warning you. Back off.
Aye, aye. It's like my horse and my two wrathmen ride into battle. And they ignore the werewolf. Alright, let's do this. Well, that was easy. Like, seriously, not even put up a fight. Everyone took 1 to 2 hits to kill. Like, I'm purposely right now looking for more people. Activate button. I have no idea what's down here. Oh crap, there's a lot of stuff. This is probably like... there's a lot of junk in here. A lot of buttons to hit too. Now I'm like really suspicious actually. Not like a little suspicious, now I'm like really suspicious. Ow. Ow. Oh, hey, wait, that's it. Ah, no, no, no. Stinking jerk. Oh, wait a second. If I turn back to normal, won't I die? Ah, let's find out. Oh, hey, I regenerate. Oh, hey, regenerate. Perfect. Now watch as the naked man runs through. Did it! He had a really elaborate setup, too. I was pretty impressed. Of course, they're no match for a werewolf. Let's be honest, what is a match for a werewolf coming at you at a million miles next, at a million miles an hour, trying to rip your throat out, trying to rip your throats out, not only trying, but succeeding. Not much. Alright, so let's try to get to the next one. Alright, here's the next one. Which I would like to confirm has humans in it. Perfect, it does. Go, distract them! Distract them. Okay, yeah, once again, montage of me ripping out everyone's throats. Oh, wait, no, it hasn't been however so many days. It hasn't been long enough yet. Like, if I go to my powers. Yep. Very well, I'll just have to kill people normally, but still speed up. Oh, wait a second. The Wabberjack! That was awesome! Alright, let's try the next one. Okay, so explosions, giant. Yes! Yes, I turned him into a rabbit! I just did a bunch of damage. It turned him into a drum. Oh wait, hey, you turned back. Ah! Okay. Die! Die! I love this. Die! And then turns you back. Man, ruined the fun. It was like, I love this! Oh, yeah, that's right. It's a thing. Oh my goodness! It turned him into a sweet roll! There's only one thing to do at a time like this. Why did I take his arrows? Come back. I was like, wait. So as you saw, yes, sometimes it's an insta-kill. Sometimes it's just shenanigans. For example, the rabbit thing that basically the moment you turn him back, the moment you try to hit him or hit them with this again, See, now they're chickens, so your first thought is kill them. But then they just turn right back. Ah, I don't think it works on those folks. Oops. Yeah, this thing's fun. I wouldn't recommend using it in serious combat. If you just feel like being silly and having a good time, because it is actually, in its own right, pretty powerful. Albeit a bit slow. Hence why I said if you plan on using it in serious combat. Ah, okay. Oh, there you go. Curses. Alright, speed up as I actually kill him. Now that I've fulfilled my promise to show you what is what the Wabbajack does. Holy crap! I just spent all of my secret of whatevers on just unloading on that Briarheart. That Briarheart, and it's... Oh, wow. They still instantly kill me without even caring. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this completely, like, everything. I'm gonna need absolutely everything. Let's do this. Oh my goodness! There's a giant spider stuck inside that tent. Oh, sweet mercy. Sweet mercy. Oh, I'm dead now. That. Almost jumped out and, like, reached its mandibles out and got me. It was kind of terrifying. Like, seriously, every now and then I would get really close. I would just hear this. Literally, I jumped. It's just like, oh my. Okay, we're good. But we were really close to not being good. Alright, let's keep... I'm gonna keep fighting. Now that I actually succeeded in... There you go, you missed. Now that I actually succeeded in killing off the, whatchamacallit, the Briarheart. Okay, this situation's gonna be tricky. Mainly because you can see there's four turrets. Which I'm going to distract all at once by releasing a tactical Wrathman. And then I'm gonna get my vampire's aura out. If I could find it. Wait, is it vampire's bane? Yeah, it's vampire's bane. Because this has a huge shockwave. That is fantastic at getting rid of those. Oh wow, way to go, Rathman. You guys rock. Drascua. Well, Drascua. Have fun with this. I'm gonna loot your stuff now. Like, what are you doing? Well, you see my magic has to recharge anyway, so. Oh, what? Looks like I'm gonna have to use my favorite superpower. So just kill each other.
You can be so entertaining.
Do 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 do. I actually got something better than that. So do 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 do. Nope, nope. Na 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 na. Yeah, whatever. Thanks, man. Really appreciate it. So, thanks, man. Really appreciate it. He's like, no problem. Glad I can help. Ah, you're sacrificing. Go. Hey, Storm Baron Zaya. Hey, Dead Chrome Naki. I forgot I still need to do that quest. Oh, look, a cinemation. Is it dead? No. It's only sort of close to death. Oh, no, no, no. Hey, we need that body. Oh, forget that. I need to get this word wall first. Run, dismay. That's cool, I guess. Not really what I was looking for, but... Cool. Pummel stone of it's a rock. Got it. All right, let's skedaddle. Now that I brutally murdered everyone. Okay. Do 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 ya do do ya do 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 do, and I still found a flawless ruby. Hey. Traders.
Need something. Thank you for the usual guild rate. Let's take a look at
Let's
them.
Just telegraph a little bit more of that. Wow, you got a lot of stuff. I was like, let's just tell. Dang, that's some nice stuff. Arrows are crappy, but that's some nice stuff. Now let's see if you got anything good.
What is it? Do you...
All at once. You're efficient. I like
it. There you go.
Here's your reward.
And I got 3,600.
Finally, all the pieces of Mehrunes' razor are in my hands.
It's ouch. Time I let ouch. You in on something.
There's a fourth piece. That scabbard in the display case. Built to house the razor.
Oh.
And there's more.
Okay.
I know how to put all the pieces together. We just need to take them to Dagon's shrine and contact the Lord of Change directly.
Alright, cool. So you think Dagon will repair the razor?
Ever since I was a boy, I felt this strange sense of destiny surrounding the Mythic Dawn cult. And now I know what it is.
Yeah!
Don't you see? Fate has led you to me and to the pieces.
Right.
Dagon has to answer our call. We're so close.
Yeah.
I'll meet you at the shrine.
Sure. Actually, hold on. You don't need to pay me 3,600. Take the money back. Are you sure? Yeah, take the money back. You just need to get me one thing. Ah, man, I gotta run there. Get me one thing, and you don't have to pay me at all. Okay? You don't have to pay me. In cash. If you're gonna give me anything else, that would've been cool, you know, like if I could steal the dagger from you. But I'm talking about cash-wise. If you could just get me one flawless ruby. Get me that. And we'll call it even. He was like, and we'll call it even. We'll be good. Ah, it's a wolf. Oh, no. You're having a hard time running past. So, I really hope this is the right way. It looks kind of odd. Is this it? Hop. Okay, what's this thing? What's this mess? I was about to ask if that was it, but I just realized that the quest marker would have... Oops, I didn't need that. The quest thing would have gone off if it was. It was just a normal ruby. How boring. How dull. Whoa. Shrine of Mehrunes Dagon. I'm the king of the world! I'm the king. Get off there! That's sacred! Whatevs! We're going there next, by the way, for like a real quick montage of me killing a dragon. Just so I can get whatever shout is there and so I can have another... No shout to spend on things I actually like whatever I feel like getting next. there's nothing.
Good, you're here.
Yeah, I was on top of that thing. Thing that four arms.
And Dagon should speak to us.
Dagon, please fix this for us. For pity's sake, get any blacksmith to do it. They can do a better job than I can. I can't smith worth crap. Thank you, Dagon, for speaking to us.
The Lord of Change. We have brought your razor to you.
It's like change suggests please, that it wouldn't be fixed, it stays broken. So there's a change that it was broken.
It's not working. Why don't you give it a try? Just put your hands on the altar.
Okay.
You. More.
Why am I the only one that's worth talking to?
You are worthy of speaking to. You have claimed the pieces of my razor.
Why am I the only one worth talking to?
It has been an amusing game to witness.
Yeah. I'm just gonna stay with the statue.
Dagon does not declare a winner while there is a pawn on the board. Kill Silas. He and his family have served their purpose.
I'm not gonna serve your purpose. He deserves to live!
Only Dagon can declare if a pawn is worth keeping.
Screw you.
I have spoken.
Screw you. Oops.
Kill him. Take your rightful place as my champion, or I will crush you.
Screw you!
Wait, wait. Don't kill me. There's another way. I can take the pieces back to my museum. Seal them in a display case. You get a generous amount of gold, I get to complete my collection, and nobody has to die. Thank you. Here's your gold. I'll make a run for it back to Dawnstar.
You think to betray Mehrunes Dagon? Suffer!
So I want to say that actually ends the quest. Yep, the razor's forever on my grasp. But it's okay, because now you got these, which you can, like, kill forever, and basically they sell, they drop, like, the gear, whatever it's called, Daedric gear. And also you can go into the temple and, do stuff. This is what I would actually do, to be honest. I would actually do this. But that makes it too easy, so let's see what happens when you actually do it right. Cause we're boring.
Mehrunes Dagon.
Give me a second.
The Lord of Chim.
I'm gonna push him off the wait, hold on. I'm gonna push him off the cliff. Aha! So close. If that was, oh, cool. Got a lot of ale. That says anything. If that was a flawless ruby, I would have said,
I am pleased.
Mine.
I will give you my razor. Use it to wreak havoc on Tamriel.
Yeah. I'll use the razors I see fit. Dang you.
Spare me your pitiful pride. You are but a tool of my ambitions, mortal. Never forget that. Place your hands on my altar one last
alchemy.
Time.
Alchemy. Where did chalk first? Draw a circle.
Mehrunes Dagon for yourself.
Fine. That was cool!
Before you go, mortal, one final challenge.
Crap! Screw you too! This is the official way of passing it, which I guess I'll let slide. Yeah, I'll stick with this just because it works. In real life, I would have said screw you, but debatable. Has a hits have a small chance to instantly kill. What does that mean, you ask? Friends of mine have one-hit dragons. You just keep going. Just keep going till something. And thing is, you don't even need to, like, power attack, because on its own, the dagger flies or troll. Die. I suggest getting another dagger and just... Oh! Yes! That was great. Do it again. Do it again. Come on. 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 This is too much fun. Come on. I think a friend of mine, like, I forget if he just outright cheated or if he found a glitch, but he got it so he could have two of them. So he was just, like, rapid firing, like, the spin move. Wow, I'm actually gonna kill you legitimately. Look at that, you got a really nice mace, key to Mehrunes Shrine. Got some nice stuff, and you got a troll. I wanna say in there's two more. Two more, yeah, I want to say. Well, this was a bad plan! Okay, what am I gonna do? Jump. There we go. Switch items. Weapon. My new favorite toy. And in that one swift motion, You don't actually have much health, so this isn't like that great of a feat. Wow. Wow, great overlord of the undead, right? Yeah, that's cool. Way to be a wuss in front of your god. Now I'm carrying too much to run. Dang it. Foiled. Looks like I need to get rid of some junk. That is the end of the quest. Moving on. Skyborn altar discovered. Max, being an idiot, decided to use the dagger of Mehrunes Huzits on a flippin' dragon. Also, I just compared the stats between my two daggers. It's actually only, like, one less than the Blade of Woe, so... forget the Blade of Woe. Word of Power learn, Cold Frost Breath. Awesome. That's actually really cool. Nah. Get down here so I can stab you! I did it! Ha! I did it! It worked! Maybe 50% of his health is so was gone. I did it! Oh, that felt great! This is gonna be my side weapon for when I'm not using magic. Forever. I love this. It's so cheap. This is like insta kill. Suck it! Oh, that's great! Oh, it's awesome. Look at the countryside. The countryside that I now own because of that awesome blade. It actually is pretty beautiful, actually, to be honest. Just look. Look at the stupid things in the way. Look at the... is that? Now, this is another dragon. I kind of want to go there. Well, I didn't find it. I didn't find the dragon. And by that, I mean when I fast-traveled closer, I didn't see it. So, at that point, I was kind of like, forget it. But now we're going back to what we were originally doing.
It has to be. I've got to get out of this town. Irgnir, get a hold of yourself. They're just...
is that Irgnir?
Please tell her, Erandur.
Listen to your friend, Fuki. They are just dreams, my dear. I assure you that it is quite normal.
It's the same dream over and over again. You think
that's... wait, and they're all looking at her?
It's evil, I tell you. Erandur, she has a point. You keep telling us no harm will follow these dreams, but they must be an omen.
An omen?
Give him a chance to speak. He's trying to help us.
Everyone, please. I'm doing what I can to end these nightmares.
Meh.
In the meantime, all I ask is you remain strong and put your trust
you?
In Lady Mara.
I will.
You're suspicious.
Think Thoring runs the inn. Speak to him.
You're suspicious. Alright.
The Windpeak Inn features the finest bard in all of Dawnstar. Me.
Also, I'm the only bard. Shut up.
And what might you need?
What's wrong with everyone?
The entire town is being plagued by horrible nightmares. Mm. They're in serious danger, but I'm afraid there's little I can do about it.
Then Lee, this isn't your problem. What could you do anyway?
These dreams are manifestations created by the Daedric Lord, Vaermina.
Who wants to bet I'm going to become his champion? Her champion? Whatever.
In return, she leaves behind nightmares. Not unlike a cough marks a serious illness.
Ew.
I must end her terrible
nice
influence
ebony
over
mace,
these people
by the way.
Before the damage becomes permanent.
Ew. What's the plan?
I need to return to the source of the problem. Tonight,
I'll come with you.
Perhaps you'd be willing to assist
me totally.
In that regard.
Totally, man.
I've already said too much. If anyone overhears what we're saying, it could start a panic.
Wait, what?
I would simply ask that you trust me and help me end Dawnstar's nightmare.
Sure. I can't trust you. You're hiding something. I trust you. How can I help?
Wonderful. Nightcaller Temple is only a short walk from Dawnstar.
Who's Daedric Lord Vaermina, by the way?
Vaermina resides in a strange realm known as
Quagsire.
A nightmarish land where reality shifts upon itself in seemingly impossible ways.
And how do you know this?
From her citadel at the center, She reaches forth to collect our memories, leaving nothing in return, apart from visions of horror and despair. Who can say? Perhaps she collects them for display like works of art in a nonsensical art gallery.
That'd be a weird art gallery.
Whatever the case may be, her intentions are far from benevolent.
Alright, let's do this.
I promise to answer all of your questions. Oh. Follow me.
I'm fine. Weird glitch. I'm fine. But I did just walk on your fire, so you know. It's cool. Short walk, you say, huh? You coming?
Follow me. It's this way.
The Wind Peak Inn features the finest bar.
Get out of the way, Karina!
Me.
You just had to shift reality to get around her.
It feels good to finally have a chance to help these people. Help.
Either A is going to betray me, or B, he's actually legitimately trying to help.
The tower on that hill is our destination.
Oh.
People around here call it the Tower of the Dawn.
Yeah, in reality, if I was actually in this game, I would screw over like every day dry cutting some Sheogorath.
Quite a long time before Nightcaller Temple was established inside. When the temple was active, the priests would rarely be seen in Dawnstar. They preferred to live a solitude distance.
Yeah.
The temple's been abandoned for decades now. Ironic, isn't it? A ruin within a ruin. There's a small shrine to Mara I established inside the tower's entry hall. I was hoping to seek spiritual guidance from her.
Well, if you are setting me up, that's a pretty intricate way to set me up. Set, follow. Like in RuneScape, you could like right-click people. I think that's still a thing. I don't know, I haven't played RuneScape in forever. You right-click people. And you could say follow. I would do that right now. Speak. I'm out. I mean, it's only midnight. No big deal. No big deal, brah. He's like, he's sitting there, dude. We're in no rush. I'm in a rush. The internet requires that I do greatness. What's that dagger? It's from a different deity. What's that thing in your pocket? It's from a different deity. I actually put all that stuff away. Hey, come on, man. He's like, sheesh. Freak me out a little bit. How does that attach to your waist? He's like, wait, what? No, that's not the question to ask here. Is it? Sheesh. Gotta love escort missions where they stop the moment they think you're in danger. It's like the end of Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time, when you fall back a little bit or get hurt, Zelda has to stop and scream for a few minutes and then go, oh, you're fine, and keeps going. Because I didn't just kill Ganondorf. That's what I feel like right now. I'm just like, come on, hurry up, I'm fine, except nothing's even attacked me yet. Jinxed. Okay, I'm jinxed now. What's coming? Something's coming, I just know it. The spirit of Mehrunes Dagon, bagel. It's like I could see it in the sky. Bagel coming to kill me. Nemkin. However, I do want you to edit that in now. Bagels. Evil bagels. Okay. Are we doing anything? He's in there going like, you are a nut job. Evil bagels. I feel like I'm never going to animate or like do anything silly in these videos unless while talking, I openly invoke it. Because sometimes I'll say something, and in the back of my head, while I'm saying it, I'll think to myself, man, that would actually be pretty cool if I could animate it like this. But then I realize to myself, similar to annotations, that if I never openly say that I'm going to have an annotation, I'm never going to put one up. That's a lot of something over there. Ah, crap. Ah, crap. Don't die, man. What do you mean awakened? They're trolls! They're already awake! Where is it? Oh wait, no, hold on. I can't use chain lightning, can I? Actually, wait. Hold on. Stay in the back, my friend. Sorry, wrathmen are awesome. Yeah, I'll sit here and just use lightning like a boss. And then when I run out, have no fear. Come on. Gotcha. Oh man, I love that. That's actually really cool. I love that so much. Just like to see him fighting, then he just drops. Just out of nowhere, he just drops. My only legitimate kill. Alright, let's keep going. The path ahead is probably dangerous. Nightcaller Temple. Look at my band of trusty heroes. Me. Two Wrathmen. And some dude. Some dude in a cloak. Alright, let's do this. Your follower cannot accompany you here. My follower was the only reason I came here. Hang on, open the door. You're coming in here, man! I cannot go in there. Unless he's gonna tell me that he can't go in here.
Before we enter, I must warn you about the dangers that could be lurking within. Years ago, this temple was raided by an orc war party seeking revenge. They were being plagued by nightmares, just like the people of Dawnstar.
Were they successful?
No. Knowing they could never defeat the orcs, the priests of Vaermina released what they called the miasma, putting everyone to sleep.
Cool.
I'm concerned that when this place is unsealed, the miasma will dissipate and they'll awaken. Both orcs and priests alike.
How long ago was that? Okay.
Once we get inside, all will become clear.
You first, man. That's kind of weird, though, that they're like, oh, nope, you can't come in. What am I? Okay. I'm gonna have to switch, to just lightning bolt instead of chain lightning. What's this? The Talos mistake. It's like the Talos principle, but mistake. Alright. Hey, a chest. What are you doing? That's sacred. Those are offerings to the children. What? Where do we go from here?
Give me just a moment.
That's a door?
This open.
No, what are you doing?
Now I can show you the source of the nightmares. Over here.
What is that?
Behold the Skull of Corruption, the source of Dawnstar's woes.
Huh.
We must reach the inner sanctum and destroy
it.
Come, there's no time.
Sod on the bars, jump. Alright. Throwing man, I have my lightning set right now to something that's not going to. Wait. There. I got my lightning set to something that won't hurt you. So I won't have to worry about that. They're waking up. Maybe they're friendly, Max. Fine, I'll. Oh yeah, that's right, cause I can just, I can dual wield it now, cause I don't have to worry about it. I don't have to worry about taking time to get dispelled. You know, words. Yes. Are you done? No!
Victory is yours.
That's easy.
Damn it! Priests must have activated this barrier when the miasma was released.
The miasma or miasma?
Impossible, actual. There may be a way to bypass the barrier, but I must check their lock. I suppose.
She's even known an awful lot about this place.
The truth any longer. My knowledge of this temple comes from personal experience. or was a priest of Vaermina.
I knew you're a liar!
When the orcs invaded the temple, I fled. I left my brothers and sisters here to die. I've spent the last few decades living in regret, seeking redemption for Mara. And by her benevolence, I will right my wrongs.
Alright, I'm ready.
I still have my key to the library. Whenever you're ready, let's move on.
Yeah! Is this it? How do I get to the library?
We mustn't tarry. The skull needs to be destroyed as soon as possible.
Is this it? Yeah. Hey.
It's just up here.
Yeah, it's right here. Alright, I'm ready.
Be careful. We're certain to find more of the Awakened within.
Of the Awakened. No point in stealth! Sorry, man. Sorry, man, that wasn't on purpose. Oh, man. Actually, I need you, but then they switch focus. And they're instantly teammates. I want to point that out. Curses! Alright, give me a second. Oh, man, I didn't save. Alright, yeah, definitely give me a second. Okay, I'm starting to make progress. Die, die, die! Die, die, as a twin face, die! Die, 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 or I'll just kill you normally. And I keep accidentally stabbing my friend. Like that. Die, die, no! Come on, come on, I gotta heal, I gotta heal. Oh wait, that's right, he's using lightning. Lightning makes so it doesn't regenerate. Or at least just decreases your stuff, you know. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Come on! And there's an orcish invader. Really? Alright, give me a second. Okay.
Barring any more interruptions, perhaps we can locate. We're looking for a book.
Dreamside.
The tome bears the likeness of Vaermina on the cover. It should be here somewhere.
Okay.
If you'll check the shelves around the balcony, I'll check around the lower level.
Oh, hey, look. Good thing there's the thing very conveniently pointing. The Dreamside, whatever. Dude, I found it.
Yes, my son.
I'm your son.
Let me take a look.
These are a lot of words.
Be praised. There is a way past the barrier to the inner sanctum.
It's all sticking up.
It involves a recipe for a liquid known as...
Okay.
Yes. The torpor grants an ability the priests of Vaermina called the Dream Stride. Using dreams
That's amazing.
To travel distances in the real world. Quite amazing, yes. Alchemy and the blessings of a divine distilled down into a... ingestible liquid.
Yeah! It's a cocktail.
I have yet to see it function in person.
Ah, okay, this will be fun.
As a sworn priest of Mara, the elixir won't work for me. The torpor will only work for priests of Vaermina.
Looks like you have to join a dead cult. Affiliated. Or if they're affiliated. Do you know where you can find the torpor?
All believe there is a laboratory in the East Wing.
Okay.
If we proceed there, we should be able to locate a sample. The laboratory adjoins the library. I'm hoping we'll find a sample of the torpor left undamaged.
Alright, cool. Library, you said, right? This mess? Har, 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 har. It's laughing. It laughs at your misery. This should be like... It's like, oh, look, it's a wait. It's a trap. Oh, man. Dang it. Come on. Come on. Alright, there we go. There we are. This way, right? Save. Ooh, stuff. Alright. Enemy. Die. Oops. So I see him go like start flying back. Oops. That may have been me. Come on. Die. Come on. No, you don't. Get back up. Oh, wait. Is he coming for me? I can't tell. Where's that insta-kill? We're seeing like a little spinning dial, and it's probably like 1%. Every time I slash him, that little dial goes off for like 1 or 2%, or however much it is. Oh, now he's coming for me. But I can cheat. Because I use magic. Die, mortal. Sorry, Rander, I keep accidentally hitting you. I don't mean to, I'm honest. It's like the little... I'm just imagining now, like, I'm trying to kill people, and then the infinitesimally small chance, or however much it is, of it, going off and killing him is pretty, pretty likely. Die. Oh, great, there's two more. Okay, come on. Where's my insta-death? Well, at this point, instant death wouldn't matter now, would it? Okay, you're actually legitimately dead now. That's good, that's a start. I'm going to train my alchemy. No! Alright. Hey, he's dead. Ow. Cool. Hey. Remember, most important, what? If they have flawless diamond, grab it. I need it. Not flawless diamond, flawless ruby. I was actually aiming for the other one, but... Got him! He's gonna kill me! I would have been dead. My balls hurt. Ah! Dang it. How far back was I? Somewhat far back. Alright, speed up. Alright!
It should be him. I'll begin searching up here.
Should be in a bottle. Let's see. Stealing everything that's not nailed down. Powers activated. Got like a few danger hearts out of the deal. I'm sure I'll pick it up eventually. Just steal everything that's not nailed down. All you gotta do. That's convenient.
The book should be in a tall bottle with dark. If you find it, bring it to me.
What are you doing? Looting the best part of the adventure. Why, you ask? Because it's where I don't get paid. And I need to get paid.
Yes, my son.
Found Torpor.
I'm relieved you discovered a bottle intact. This place looks as though it was ransacked by
the there was two of them in here. Saw that.
So, I've taken us this far, but you need to guard us the rest of the way. Drake.
How does it work?
Dawnstar's fate rests in that tawny body.
That's pretty good size.
The longer we wait, the more damage Vaermina could be doing to those poor people. I understand your hesitation, but I promise you that it works.
Okay. Well,
let's continue.
Bombs out!
Orcs have breached the inner sanctum, Brother Varen.
Brother Varen!
We must hold. We can't allow the skull to fall into their
hands. Skull.
But no more than a handful of us remain, Brother.
Brother.
Then we have no choice. The miasma must be released.
The miasma?
But Brother, that will solve absolutely no problems.
We have no alternative. It's the will of Vaermina.
Vaermina!
And what about you, Brother?
I'm Casimir!
Are you prepared to serve the will of Vaermina?
I'm totally ready!
Then it's decided. Brother Casimir, you must activate the barrier and release the miasma. Let nothing stop you.
Brother Thorin, we must remain here and guard this skull with our lives if necessary.
Deactivate.
Agreed. To the death.
Neat. Then let it be done.
Yeah, come on, brother. Just eating some bread. This place actually looks really nice.
Just give up, you can't win.
Ah, how do I release it? Everything's so bright and shiny. Yeah, you punch him. Max! You punch him. Max, I mean Brother Cassidy, or Daddy, or whatever your name is. Man, I sure wish I knew where I was going. Yeah. Hit the button! What? Whoa. Give me that. Pull it again. No! What's the grab happened?
Christ. You vanished after drinking the torpor and materialized on the other side. I've never seen anything quite like it.
It's kind of snazzy.
How I envy you. I can only imagine the excitement of seeing history through the eyes.
Yeah, the other guy just ran around and kept trying
Sadly,
to steal stuff.
I am resigned to just reading of its wonders through my research of the skull.
We can discuss the lair. We need to proceed.
Indeed. My reverence for Vermina's machinations should not take precedence over our mission.
Right.
My apologies.
Hey, it's fine, man.
The inner sanctum lies ahead. We must reach the doll and put an end to Dawnstar's troubles.
Right.
Get on.
He thinks I'm his friend. Crap. I've hit not caring mode. Which I hereby dub this dagger to be the ultimate not caring weapon. Literally, I use it when I don't care. I just want something to die. Boom. Slashy. Slash. I'm choking. Curses. Alright, speed up. Alright, I got the area clear. And there's a lot of stuff to loot. Including bodies. Yay, bodies. Alright, let's keep going. I'm sick of this party. I wanna go to bed. It's almost 1 a.m. Die! You are the sole reason of preventing my sleep. I desire to rest, which is ironic considering that this is a quest about dreaming. Oops, I didn't want your clothes. Sir, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to remove your clothes. That's convenient, now I'm already dead. I like to ask the question of why these orcs and why we're not just saying, hey, you're here to shut down Vaermina orcs? And they're like, yeah, we're getting nightmares. And we'd be like, we too. You should join us. And they'd be like, yeah. And they'd join us. I don't get why we're not doing that. But no. Clearly, if it breathes, it must die. As is many, many... See, that's what's supposed to happen right there. You zap it and it dies. You're gonna wake up. Alright, you're already dead. Alright, let's keep going. I'm an idiot, so I'll sprint forward without caring. A lot of these people are already dead, which is quite convenient. Wait a second. Am I going now? I'm not going backwards. I got him. Gentlemen.
Wait. Dad, Thor, you're alive.
You jerk!
No thanks to you, Casimir.
Oh, hey. I was in your memories.
I'm Miranda, priest of Mar.
You jerk!
You're a traitor. You left us to die and then ran before the miasma took you.
No, I was scared. I wasn't ready to sleep. Enough of your lies.
Enough of your shenanigans.
I can't allow you to destroy the skull, priest of Mara. Then you leave me no choice.
I like how they all instantly put away their maces. It's like, it's time for magic. This is a magic battle, everyone. Get with the program. Magic time. Sorry. I'll assist Wrathman then. I'll let you deal your... Hey, he's hitting me. Hey. Now I gotta figure out how to generate my stuff. There we go. Ah, come on. Come on, cheater dagger, go! Cheater dagger. Come on, cheater dagger. Come on, cheater dagger. Come on, cheater dagger. Cheater dagger. Come on, cheater dagger. Come on. There. It wasn't him, it was me. Okay. Like,
I knew Varen and Thoric. They were my friends.
I'm sorry, man.
Is this punishment for my past? Is it Mara's will to torment me so?
I'm sorry, man. So we had no choice. All right.
If they needed to die so that Dawnstar could live, then it was worth the price.
Still sucks, though.
It's time. The skull must be destroyed.
Yeah!
If you'll stand back, I'll perform the ritual granted to me by Lady Mara.
Yeah!
First, an incantation to remove the barrier.
Alright. Cool. See how this mess works. I sure hope some, like, indescribable horror doesn't come and try to kill us. From the ceiling, like this one giant spider.
I call upon you, Lady Mara. A skull hungers. It yearns for memories and leaves nightmares in its wake.
Mara's like, got the program, it's okay.
The power to break through this barrier and to send the skull to the depths of oblivion.
Yeah.
He's deceiving you.
No, he's not. Wait, who's talking?
When the ritual's complete, the skull will be free, and then Arinder will turn on you.
Nonsense!
Quickly, kill him now. Kill him and claim the skull for your own. Vaermina commands you.
Now hang on! Real quick, me with the derp face has to stop. Stop him! He's going to get the skull and it'll be unleashed and then he'll turn on you and kill you! So here's what I want you to do. You need to kill him so that the skull can be unleashed so that you can have the power and destroy everything. Seems like a win-win for you. As opposed to me saying, I'm gonna let this crap happen and then everything will be happy. Let's first go with the option I don't plan on taking. The jerky option. surprised there's not even a moment with him going like, you have betrayed me. Why would you? No, seriously, dude, why? Why are you doing this? There's no point. You helped me get this far. There's absolutely no purpose to you doing this. But he's like, no, I'm too resolute. Yeah. Ouch. Yes, I did fight a dunker. Insta-kill powers. Activate. Dang it. Yeah, die. Ooh, got you with my cheater powers! And like 8 torches, apparently. Taking your mace. Okay. Activate. Completed Waking Nightmare. So that's it. 20 points damage increases to 50 of power with dreams collected from sleeping people. Basically, you use it on someone that's sleeping. Lame! Although it does look kind of cool. That does look kind of cool. I don't want that, though. I want to do what's right. I want to have Vaermina yell in my ear as I'm doing what's right. Her say like, how dare you not listen to me? And I'm like, screw you, Vaermina. Because that's what I do to deities in this game, apparently. I just say, screw you. To like all of them, except Sheogorath. Sheogorath, I'm like, alright. I like where this is going. You can keep the Wabba Jack. I like this. Vaermina's just like, really, man? Really? Come on. That speech of me saying I command you wasn't very good, you know? Hey, do you need some help? You mean like electric gear or something? I could stab it. Give me a lot of time to think of where'd it go? Oblivion. Oh.
Forgive me if I don't appear relieved. This temple has taken
its toll. Good enough, I'm going home. Am I the only one that gets like that sometimes where you finish something you're just like, you don't really feel relieved, you're just like, good. Done. You be alright, man?
In time, I believe I will. I'd constructed a meager shrine to Mara in the antechamber where we entered.
Like right now.
My intention was to spend the rest of my years here, burying the past and praying for forgiveness. But instead, I wish to offer my services to you.
Huh.
If you ever wish to journey with me, I'll be here.
You can join me in my solitary confinement. Thanks, man. I really appreciate that.
There's no need to thank me. What you did was for the people of Dawnstar.
Yeah!
If anyone should be thanked, it should be you.
Oh, and I severely annoyed a deity, so suck it! I feel warm and fuzzy! I totally just said screw you to a deity. Limbo. Unfortunately for me, I still don't have a whatchamacallit, a flawless diamond. So I'm sitting here going, man, I need a flawless diamond. I went the wrong way. He's like, you went the wrong way, man. Yeah, I did. Why did you go the wrong way? Hey, look, sorry, man. This isn't my temple. I haven't lived here for umpteen years, unlike you. I don't know what's what. Alright. Anyway, let's speed up as I quickly loot the area and we start our next quest. It's alchemy time! Wahaha! The time where I spend outrageous amounts of money and then just spam random nonsense.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Yep, I feel good now. Let it begin! Now to sell back all of the useless potions. Mwahaha! Now for the next one. We need to talk to.
If it's work you need, how about
any rumors lately?
I assume you saw the Gildergreen? Big tree all yeah. Burnt up. It's part of the Temple of Kinnareth. People want Tanika to do something about it, but I don't know what they expect.
Yeah. Alright, cool.
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men.
Give me the latest gossip.
The companions? In Jorvasker? Take a look.
Oops, I didn't want that. Any rumors lately?
Been hearing some strange tales of the Jarl's children. Mm-hmm. Say the ones turning wicked? and the others have an ill-favored look to them. Best to keep clear.
Dun,
need anything else? Just let me know.
Ask about this strange show, and other than the fact that they're all flipping jerks? You mean, like, including that, or besides that? Alright, let's go. That's actually the next quest. Who are you?
I work with my mother.
That's good.
I sell fruits and vegetables.
It's kind of pretty. It makes, reminds me of Gondor, you know?
It's a shame.
Whee! Talus be upon you.
Whee!
Is that it? You only do it to get your little glowing magic fixing juice, and I'm like, yeah. He's like, yeah, flipping jerk. Have some respect. At least sacrifice a goat or something. What? Yeah, that's what people do in altars, right? They sacrifice goats. Well, yeah, but no. Let me ask about your dumb children in front of you.
What is it that you need?
I've heard there's trouble with your children.
Yes, my youngest son. He's a dark child. I don't
good thing
know
you tell us
Ramstranger.
Well, I'm not really
Ramstranger. He was always a quiet lad, but lately, something has changed.
Hmm?
He's become brooding, violent.
Puberty. It's all puberty.
He won't say a word to me, but I don't know how I upset him.
Puberty.
If you could speak to him, draw
dude,
out.
Dude, he bought your action figures. You're like a hero.
Grateful.
My hero. Started the whispering door. Well, that's suspicious.
Father says I'm too young.
Ah, I keep choking.
So I practice with my fists.
Absurd. Wait. That you can't cook good sweet rolls in the fever hole of a city.
I shouldn't have ate a cookie during the commercial break. It's making me choke.
What are you doing that for?
Nothing.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword.
Give me that.
That you can't cook good sweet rolls in the skeever hole of a city.
Ah, sweet rolls. They're all I care about. You.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
I hate you so much. If I was to speak to you, kid.
So, the disgusting pig sent you to bother me. One day, I'll tear his face apart so he can leave me alone. My father doesn't know anything about me. But I know about him and about the war. More than he might think.
Have you ever seen someone do an RKO? Cry by the neck. Ah!
I know that he still worships Talos.
Eh.
That he hates the Thalmor almost as much as the Stormcloaks.
Who could blame him?
That he worries about being chased from Whiterun.
Eh.
That I don't have the same mother as my brother and sister.
Eh.
This castle is old.
I'm serious, I don't give a crap.
Places where you can overhear things, see things, and the Whispering Lady.
Oh, hey.
She won't tell me her name. I've gotten good at listening to keyholes. At the door in the basement, I hear her talking to me.
Yeah, boy, let me tell you a
secret. I thought I was caught, but she started telling me even more secrets. But I can't open the door.
Who's the...
In the basement. Trust me, you'll see it.
No.
I bet she'll talk to you, too. All right, then.
Can I kill you? She's like... Okay, so... Do I have the everything to make it so I'm resistant to fall damage? Check, check, check. Grab the kid by the neck. RKO to the sniffer's floor!
I know it.
Shut up, knocker. How do I get down?
What is it that you need?
I would tell him.
Now, if you don't mind.
He's like, dude, you need to discipline your children. That's the first problem. I'm gonna drink some water. Please forgive me.
Yeah, I feel bad.
I'm a terrible person. Apparently this wasn't even the right way. I'd rather have that though than me every 10 seconds choking. It's like, hey guys, I'm going to looks like it's covered in blood.
At last. I've been waiting for someone more fit to carry out my will. The child is spirited, but lacks agency.
He lacks agency. So, since you're the head of the Thieves Guild, and...
Regrettably, I cannot reach your plane so directly.
Who are you?
But I forgive you for not knowing who I am.
Oops.
Few no, come back, whispers
anymore. I'm picklocking the door. Oh, I'm so gonna kill you.
I am
Mephala. I am.
The Lady of Whisper.
Whisper.
The web of connections between mortals. Love. Hatred. Loyalty.
So you just like messing with people? Here, join the cult of people who mess with people.
The boar was good at sussing out secrets. You, I expect to take a more active role.
Ah, the captive one. What do you want me to do?
First, you must open this
door. Open up. Oh crap, it's a goo monster.
A piece of my power has been locked away behind it. And even my eyes cannot see past.
Oh, you got a demon in the basement.
I'd much rather it be in the hands of an ambitious and talented person, such as yourself.
No! Everything in my mind would go, screw this!
The whole of Whiterun is ripe with paranoia and tensions. The Jarl's court is ripe to fear the power I hold behind.
Wait, hold on.
Door.
I got a great idea. What? I'm gonna find this power. I'm gonna throw it down a cliff.
Few, and they will be his undoing. The Dark Child knows of what I speak.
Screw the Dark Child.
Let him.
As I play with the kunai. Great, great. I gotta take orders from a flippin' brat. I would seriously go straight to the Jarl and say, dude, I found what's wrong with your kid. What? He's talking to a demon entity.
I serve Jarl Balgruf as steward.
What is it that you need?
Dang it.
What do you need?
Don't mind.
You.
I've got a city to keep.
You know the Whispering Lady, don't you? I can tell.
Shut up.
I told you, I know everything about this castle.
Really?
For some reason, that door is special. Only two people can open it. Balgruf and Farangar, the court wizard.
Shut up, mate.
How you get it from them is up to you. Nobody would notice if Farangar went missing. I promise you. Bye.
You suck. Ow, my head has been twitchy. Stop it, kid. Stop it. Stop it. Kid, look the other way. Well, that was suspicious. I'm scared. What happened? It's like all the children.
Absurd that you can't.
It's like all the children are now going to turn to monsters and eat everyone.
Come to Dragon's Reach to
no!
The ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors.
The Jarl is.
Oops, wrong door. Oh, I see a picture of the whatever it's gonna show me.
The task of steward is more important.
He's like, excuse me, I'm still talking. I'm like, no, no, you're not. Back off. Commencing bad idea in 5, 4, 3, 1, 0, 0. There's no. Ew, door looks gross. It's nothing but a katana. Admonition against the. Read it. Alright. To anyone read this, beware this blade. Pick it up. Yo, I give you a gift. This is what's corrupt to your child. Walks away. Okay, let me read it quick. I'm sorry. If anyone else is reading this, please understand the magnitude of your folly. Turn around and never even speak this rumor, this blade to anyone. It has corrupted and perverted the desires of a great man and woman, yet its power is without equal to kill while your victim smiles at you. Only a Daedric most foul can have kicked out such a malevolent and twisted weapon. It appears that all wielding it with the crazed eyes of those men who want to see who roam the hills and chat with rabbits. Not to be troubled with, not even the hottest fires of the Skyforge can melt it. Dang it. Indeed, the kills themselves seemed to cool when it was placed within. We had destroyed it, we would not have it fall into hands of our enemies, so we keep it hidden dark and deep with the treasure that's never to be used. Woe be to any who choose to take it. I'm gonna take it.
Excellent work.
Shut up, lady.
Now, I trust you're sharp enough to see that the sword doesn't
sharp enough
the description of the ebony blade you may know.
Yeah, you mean like this with the katana?
It has languished too long outside the winds of alliance and betrayal.
Shut up, lady! I need to take your
guff. To return to its past glory, it must first drink the blood of deceit.
No!
Your world is admirably seeped in lies and inclinations. My blade is a darling leech that feeds on deceptions and nourishes its master.
What?
Seek out those closest to you. The final pluck of their misguided heartstrings will accompany my blade in the song of your grandeur.
Huh? Crap, does that mean? So how does it work then? Absorbs life essence of your foe, strengthened by the blood of deceit. I'm googling that, hang on. Okay, found it. So basically, the blood of deceit is considered friendly NPCs. That's it. If you can find someone that's like relatively friendly towards you, or just make them relatively friendly towards you, just kill them. Oh, that's a big two-handed katana. That's awesome.
Absurd that you can't cook good sweet rolls in the skeever.
So only the Jarl and the wizard is supposed to know about it, right?
You have my attention. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a.
He didn't seem to give a crap.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with fists.
Come to dress. It seems this damnable conflict has
claimed
everyone's.
Make an interesting offer.
Wise is the one who spends.
All right, give me a second.
Take a look.
Yeah, nobody seems to care.
Speak your mind.
What's a bloody kid?
Mm-hmm.
You.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
Screw you. Just that outright screw you. That's, yeah, it's a great porch. Go look at the child and say, I killed your whispering lady. No, you didn't. Shut up. She's dead. Or at least she ain't talking anymore. Took this sword. This sword seems to have some effect with shutting her up. Rather admirable feat, may I say so. Getting her to shut up, I mean. They're like seeing this guy just running through the halls. The, you know. With a katana. Not only that, but an unsheathed katana. Obviously, he's not stealing stuff. He's only here to stab someone. Who would that be as he searches the Jarl's rooms? It's like. Oven. Alright. I think I got just a few more. We're good. Okay. On to the next one. Alright, next up, we head to Falkreath, or whatever this place is called. And we need to go to the barracks. Hello, barracks. We need to talk to a prisoner. It's very important we talk to a prisoner.
I have to wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's been summoned by the Greybeards? Can the Thune be taught?
So I just like, do you sing? Barbershop trio? No? Hey! Wait, you have water up to your legs? Ah, how do you sleep? It sucks.
Need something?
Hi, man.
Come to gawk at the monster.
You're a monster?
A little girl is dead because of me.
What? That's actually terrible.
It wasn't anything I ever intended to do. I just lost control.
You lost control.
I tried to tell them, but none of them believe me. It's all on account of this blasted ring.
My precious.
This is the ring of Hersane.
Cool! Hersane sounds familiar. Oh wait, werewolves!
Perhaps it used to. But I'll never know. Hersane didn't care for my
taking. I killed a few priests.
And drew a curse on it. I put it on. And the changes just came to me. I could never guess when. It would be at the worst time.
So you turn to a werewolf if you don't want to.
Like, with a little girl.
Man, that sucks.
I don't suppose there's a point in keeping the secret if I'm going to die in here anyway.
Man, you got like the worst.
I'm sure you've heard of men who shift to beasts under the influence of the moon.
Hey!
I am one of them. A werewolf.
He's like, I am a werewolf. I'm a werewolf too! All the companions are werewolves! Did I say all? I only mean one! The only one left. She's kinda cute. You should hook up.
I may look like a man, but I still feel the animal inside of me as
I'm distracted now. Boogity 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 boogity. What will you do now?
I've been looking for a way to appease Hersane.
Yeah!
There is a certain beast in these lands. Large, majestic.
And quite tasty.
It's said that Hersane
would be
with whoever slays it. I tracked it into these woods, but then I had my accident with the child.
Man, that sucks.
I want to beg his forgiveness. Give him back the ring.
While
I'm stuck with the beast,
Fine. I'll take the ring to Hersane.
Oh, my. Seek out the beast. He wanders these woods. Bring him down and well, the Lord of the Hunt should smile on you. I wish you luck. But you leave here while I still have my skin. Should our paths cross again.
Who's like, wait, what?
I will remember your kindness. Farewell.
Wait, Curse Ring of Hersane was equipped? What does it do? Cause the raise of rare. Oh, crap! Am I gonna lose control? Man, I don't know if they'd actually do it, but if they made it so that for like maybe like for what was that? Wait a second. Hey! Max, don't you turn to a werewolf? Yeah, but it's different when I do it. How?
I can control when I become a werewolf.
Yeah, so?
And I can perfectly control myself while I am said werewolf. As opposed to killing little girls. There's a difference.
Go, run away before I change back. Yeah, I heard like a lot of people who decide to like really get into the role playing of this game. What they do is they like, if they become a werewolf, they try to start this quest as soon as possible and they never like finish it. Just so that way, like they actually turn into a werewolf like a lot. just to freak people out. I just wish there wasn't, I don't know if there is. Maybe we'll find out if it turns me into a werewolf. But I wish there was an actual element of, like, having, like, the werewolf would just go and start killing things, and you're just along for the ride. Like, you're just there. Like, it'll howl on its own and everything. That'd be really cool. Like, it would howl, it would stab things. Oh. Bam! 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 Wait a second, I don't need to use my cheapo blotto lame light. I can use chain lightning now! You just killed the elk equivalent of a unicorn. I hope you're happy, mortal.
Well met, hunter.
Look at my bum! Ah!
I can take
it. Crap, man, really? Yeah, well met. Give me a second, since apparently everyone and their uncle decided it'd be a cool idea to come kill me right now. It's firing at me. Good. Now that we got that settled. Are you firing at me? They're firing! Oh, you're another bandit. I thought you were like a guard. I'm just like, wait, what? Oh, you're another bandit. Screw you. Screw you. Give me a second, Arsene. I'll be right there. If you don't mind. I just gotta kill some bandits. One of these is gonna do it. One of these is gonna be the insta-kill button. I just know it. I can feel it. Ah, that one must have been it. I'm very impressed that you're able to kill a bear with your bare hands. See what I did there? Shut up! He's like, see what I did there? Shut up! Oh, well then.
That's your best?
It would appear then that since you do not enjoy my puns, you must die. Whoa, that escalated. Yeah, it did. Got her. Boom, son. Now, her scene. Sorry about that, bro. Sorry about that, great lord deity. Don't you remember me? I'm a werewolf.
Well met, hunter.
Are you her scene?
I am the spirit of the hunt. Just one glimpse of the glorious stalker that your kind calls Hersene.
Hersene. What would you ask of me? Will you remove the curse from this ring?
I may consider it. But you must first do a service for my glory. The one
I can't get over that. Just...
has fled to what he thinks is his sanctuary.
Oh.
Just as a bear climbs a tree to escape the hunt, but only ends up trapping himself.
Allow me to reiterate.
Seek out this rogue shifter. Tear the skin from his body hey. And make it an offering to me.
He's done me no wrong.
There is no retribution in the hunt. It is not vengeance I seek, but the blood course of a living hunt. There are others who would gladly accept my favor.
Yeah, like that one chick that you dumped.
Hunt him while you delay. Your choice.
Screw it. Let's do it. Ah, we gotta rush over there. Give me a second. I gotta run over there. All right, here we are. So I use a horse to climb over the mountain, because that's what I do. Like that. Bloated man's grotto. Well, this is gonna be good. Now, there's actually two ways to do this quest. So, and there's also a way to cheat and do them both. I personally in real life would go with the good guy option of saying screw you, Hersene, but that's just me. Begin the hunt.
Has the blood moon called you, fellow hunter?
What happened here?
The prey is strong. Stronger than the hunters.
Ah, man, I'm so sorry, Jakir.
But more will come. Bring him down for the glories of Lord Hersene.
Aye, aye. Ah, wow, okay. His eye. Oh, well. They all have names. Wait, this isn't mud. What's this? Is mud. It's dirt. Where? It's like, bring him down for the glory of Hersene. I'm like, right. How the crap do I get there? Hey, random chest. Yeah, there are two ways to finish this quest, which I like how a lot of these Daedric quests give you the option to say screw you, Daedric, because I would take everyone I could in real life. Although I'm loving this dagger. Man, how'd you guys get up there? They're like, don't you have the powers to defy gravity and stuff since you're the Dragonborn? I'm like, well, sort of. That requires a horse. You need a horse to activate your powers? Like any horse? Yeah, but it's gotta be alive. Well, presumably it'd be alive. I mean, what'd be the point of a dead horse? Like, see, you understand. No, shut up. He's like, wait, no, shut up, no. Come on. Alright, give me a second, I'm gonna figure this out. Oh wait, hey! Hey, there it is, here it is. I feel really stupid now.
You, why?
Whoa! And the moon's red. I will take you on. I will take you on werewolf style. Believe you me. In fact, I want to.
And I would deserve it, wouldn't I? I can't stop you if that's what you want to do. Cursing is too powerful.
Nah.
Like, spare me. I can be a powerful ally to you, and I would promise to never return to civilized life.
Yeah.
I know now that I can't live among people.
Okay, so there's two ways. See, what you do is if you go with her scene, you skin him. If you go with him, you get the ring. So here's what you do. You go with him. You kill him. You kill him. You then take this, you go with him, you get the ring, you kill him, and then you take the skin. Hang on, let me make sure I get this right. Damn right. Damn right, we spare him.
Thank the gods. Now let's deal with these other hunters. We hunt together.
We hunt together? Aye. Alright. Time to beast takeover. Werewolf mode. Just wanna see a cool trick. We fight, brother.
Look out!
Why does he care? He doesn't know who I am. And also, isn't being a werewolf a blessing of Hurstine anyway? Alright. Give me a second, I'll get some cover. Alright, moving ahead. Yeah, I really like how they all have names. It just adds that little bit more, you know? I'm not. Oh, I keep getting it wrong. Suck it. Nom nom on flesh to heal. Ow! Ah, gotcha. Die. Nom nom nom. Werewolf perk available. I'm sorry, what? Vroom. Werewolves! Oh, yeah! Nice! Oh, and they throw people around, too! Oh, man, that makes me feel like a beast! I'm not just saying that because I'm a werewolf. Oh man, that is so cool. Look at those suckers go. I'm just looking at this like, this makes me so happy. I love being a werewolf, okay? Being a werewolf is so cool. If once again, I go back to the thing, if this was real life, what would you do? I would not want to be a werewolf because it would be scary watching myself rip people's throats out, enjoying it. Brother! Brother. Dang, alright, speed up till I get back to where I was, because apparently, my stupid werewolf buddies think it's a great idea to go kill who's his nose. Probably because I accidentally attacked him once. So now I gotta be really careful, which is stupid. So be right back. Oh, wow. They just don't like him. Like, I was just like, okay, so here's what I did. I saved and then I howled. I was like, alright, let's see what happens when I howl werewolves. Like, watch this. I'm actually pretty impressed by this. Instantly, they all just start wailing on each other. So my little werewolf friends, not very nice. They're not very polite. They don't like house guests at all. So yeah, no more summoning buddies, I guess. Nah. Nah. Race, you are no match for race car mode. Ah, gotcha. Oh. Man, I'm so sorry. Nah. I'm so sick. Yeah. I'm gonna let you take care of that. You got it, man. Y'all seem to be enjoying yourself. Fancy a nibble. Hey, here's where I was before. Wasn't too hard. Yeah. Oh. Oh, animation kept going and he gets back up. What in the world? I think he glitched. Hang on. Yeah, he glitched. Give me a second. Talk to Sydney now! I'm nom-nomming! Nom-nom-nom-nom. Hey, bro, leave me a nibble! I'm like, no! Okay, now I'm gonna save right before just to make sure I do this right. Oh, I can't talk to him because I'm a werewolf. That's such nonsense. Wait an hour! Wait another hour! He's even just like napping or something. Wait another hour! The last of the hunters is dead.
Thank you for your help.
See?
I will make my home here, away from anyone I might hurt.
Yeah! Okay, so here's the next problem. Now, if I remember correctly, I know. Now what you gotta do is kill him.
Let's finish this.
Which is gonna be really hard.
What are you doing?
Considering the fact that he's a giant stick and werewolf. But don't worry, I got the perfect defense. What's the perfect defense, you ask? Simple. Oh hey, I actually turned into a werewolf, took it off. Interesting. You gotta kill him. You gotta kill him. Okay. Get back here. I don't know why he's running from me, though. It all strikes you that he can run way faster than me. Ooh, wait. Distraction. You know me so well. That distraction will only get you so far. Come on. Come on. Doink. Yeah. Oh, great. Now he wants to kill me. See? No. Do not skin him yet. That's very important. Do not skin him. Okay, normally I don't exploit glitches in games, because it is my belief when I play a game, sure, messing with glitches can be fun, but they should never be exploited. That's the difference. Unless it's Dark Souls, not again. Even then, even if there's something that's very obviously a glitch, I'm just like, Nope, can't do it.
Well met again, Hunter.
So, I failed to bring... I defy you and your vile task. I failed to bring down Sindarin.
Not a failure, my servant. Hmm? By bringing down my other hunters, you turn the chase inside out. And then were no base prey.
Yeah!
You continue to amuse and impress. Go forth with my blessing.
Yep, quest complete. Now you got Ring of Hursing. Provides additional transformations for werewolves. I always like keeping this thing on me. Just for the case of, being like, oh, I turned into a werewolf. Oh no, I stopped being a werewolf. I want to turn into a werewolf again. Got this ring now. You just put on the ring and you're like, hot diggity, let's do this. Alright, now give me a second as I run around and get back to his body. Alright, here's the actual body. So now you take it and now you skin it.
You've done well, Hunter.
Oh, hey, what the?
And found my favor.
But you're the...
That skin will serve you well, child.
Yeah, I'll wear it.
Look more closely at it. My glory shall protect all this world's grievances.
Eh? What's that supposed to mean?
Good hunting.
See? Now you got both. You got the Savior's Hide. Increase magic resistance by 50%. Increases poison resistance by 50%. Not bad. It's something. I mean, has a unique look to it. And you get the Ring of Hearth. Okay, I'll be honest. I wouldn't personally wear it, but that does look pretty sweet. But it looks way different on a girl, though. Like, cleavage everywhere. How much you want to bet? How much you want to bet? Like, infa-cleavage. Who here could spell infa-cleavage? Max, you're sick. I know. Look, you just messed up, dude. I mean, come on. Infa-cleavage. Why? Because that's just how Skyrim armor works. Reasons? Don't believe me? Look at Majold Lioness and whatever face from the Companions, unless those are the two same people. I think they're different people, or maybe I said it wrong. I don't know. Either way, the chick from the Companions. Ah, man, I accidentally ate both those. I still don't have a flawless ruby. Alright. On to the next quest, I guess. And I'm going to go to the Dawnstar Sanctuary and buy a bunch of chemical ingredients, and hopefully they'll have the two that I actually need. So here I am aboard the Cataraya, which is, if you guys remember, where we killed the Emperor. He didn't notice me.
Is someone there? Someone there.
Huh.
Did you hear something? Did you hear something?
So, while I was looking for a place to find the flawless, whatchamacallit, seriously?
Must be my imagination. So there's
trivia about there's a sailor who would slit the throats of sailors in their sleep, but he would never move. It was you. Want to take a chance?
There's someone there.
I answer it. If you guys don't realize that the Emperor is dead by now, you got problems. Furthermore, I don't know how the boat is even still here.
Give up on yourself, Dad.
I was told by the internet that somewhere in the whatchamacallit there is somewhere in the Emperor's quarters or something there is a flawless ruby. See, his body's gone. They have the courage to claim his body and you guys haven't left yet. Where is it? Where is it? Internet, you lied! Hang on. Hang on, maybe I'm just wrong. Yes! Loot! Loot, 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 loot. Loot, 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 thank you. Loot. Loot, 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 loot. Loot. Yes! Apparently he was very into music. Perfect, loot. What are you doing? Since they're not leaving for some reason. Whoosh. It's like whoosh. Whoosh. And like that, I'm gone. Alright. Now we can finally do. What enemies? What enemies? I'm hidden. Close enough, anyway, whatever. It's good. Is it like. Yeah, C's auto walk. Forgot about that. Look, I'm moving without hands. So good at gaming. Alright, screw it. Let's get out of here. It's like, and teleport! Foo! What was that? Scotty beat me up. Foo! Alright. I think it's two more total, and that's including this one with Peryite. I'm tired. These are long episodes. If you guys are sticking through them, you rock, and I love you.
Yes?
That item's requested.
Ah, have you? Let Cash have them.
You're not allowed to get that ruby!
This will create a fine view.
A thoom! A thoom? It'll create a fine thoom? That looks like puke.
Now, inhale deeply.
This is called marijuana. Nah, I shouldn't make drug jokes.
Breathe deep. I would have you hear me well. So let these vapors fill your lungs.
Is there like an entity I should be looking at? What do you want with me?
I have watched you for some time, you know.
My face.
The decisions you've made intrigue me.
They're stupid.
And I wonder if you are the proper agent for a task of mine.
You. What do you want?
I sent a blessing to Mundus. A wasting plague that infected a scattering of villages.
There's two rats.
One of my
for every ratatata, you'll find 40 more.
Chendor was sent to gather these afflicted. He shepherded them into Bathardom's for me.
Okay.
But has since lost his way.
Well, that's terrible. Get away from me, and
I will not stand for betrayal. I want you to go to the farm and kill Orchendo in my name.
Stop touching my leg! Stop it! Ah! What would I gain from this?
The pettiness of mortals.
I'll give you a rock.
I had almost forgotten.
Fine.
I can grant you a powerful token for this task.
Sure, we're good enough. Like, yeah, whatever.
Of
you don't interrupt deities, Max.
Capable of shielding
whatever.
From
great.
Both the spell and sword.
Well, that sounds pretty schnazzy. I'll take it.
Return when the elf lies dead, and it will be yours.
Cool. Alright, cool. Good deal.
So you have. Mortal.
I love how all of them love to refer to me as mortal.
Kill.
If I was a Daedric, I would just say sup a lot. I'd be like, sup. What do you want? However, I will be honest. The idea of saying sup mortal is pretty high.
Yes.
Alright, whatever.
May you walk on warm sand.
Yeah, warm sand. The warm sand's glowing eyeballs. I have a horse. Woo! That guy's a little scatterbrained. Yeah, the drugs have that after effect. They make it go loopy. And you get addicted to it. Which is why I am here serving Peryite today. You're serving Peryite because you're a druggie? Yeah! Auto walk. Auto hold sprint. No, auto walk. Yeah, whatever. Whoosh. Whoosh. Oh no! Insurmountable! Eh. That bear is going nuts. Bear's like, oh my god, this is a horse! I think he just ran away though, so. Whatever. Come on. Oh no, it's a wild. What is that? Oh, it's a troll. Whatever. I thought it was gonna be something cool. But no, it's just strong. No big deal. Am I on top of it? Oh, I'm on top of it. I didn't realize it. Come on. Hey. I still got another one after this. I don't think I'm gonna make it. I'm tired. Alright, let's do this. No, I don't like Daedric quests. Just like Gauntlet. I love Gauntlet. You guys ever played that? It was on the PS2 and the Nintendo 64. Awesome game. Those are actually variations. Or I don't know which one's variation, which one's the original. Probably PlayStation 2 was variation and Nintendo was the original. They're both very, very similar. I think like the games rearranged a little bit for some reason. I don't know why. Never learned why. Afflicted. Whoa. Okay, so he's a normal human. What's the big deal? Like, does he have a disease? Ah, he just puked on me! Dude, he just puked on me. That's your superpower, this disease. It makes you puke on people. It's like, dude, that wasn't intentional. I'm so sorry. And I'm saying it like, ew. Gross. Unless they wanted to puke on people, then ew. Ew. They're like, man, you wanna know what makes my day? What? Puking on mortals. They're like, yeah. Puking on mortals is the absolute bomb diggity. Quotes. You can quote me on that. Max says the absolute bomb diggity is puking on mortals. Yeah, just saying that. So gross. They themselves are that. They're actually that strong, which is convenient to say the least, because I'm lazy and I don't feel like doing this anymore. Come on, men! Onward to glory! Or puke. Or the glorious puke. Not you puking. No, that wouldn't be as glorious. No, watching you witness other people. Watching you watch words should. Okay, and then.
Dude!
Oh, fum. Boom. Fuck. Oh, what? Ah, oh, con, speed up. Actually, I'm gonna turn werewolf mode. We'll see if they let me get away with it. It works! And as everything that involves werewolves, it not only works, but it works incredibly well! Alright. Looks like the area's cleared. He's like, what was that? Rah! 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 Alright, we're good. Did I kill everyone? I sure hope so. Because I'm wielding a dagger, and then I'm the, like, ultimate form of another deity. I'm representing, like, three deities right now, and I'm on a quest for another one. And it makes me feel. I just feel kind of like a jerk. Yeah, that also kind of makes me feel like a jerk. Just how easy that is. Ow. Jerk. Gotcha. Nom 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 nom. He's like, maybe if I just start arrowing him at point blank. Maybe that'll, nope, that didn't work. I'm like, haha. I'm starting to speak gibberish. I'm starting to not know my own words anymore. So this is what happens when I'm actually tired. I start talking. Well, not so much that I start talking. Oh, crap. Feed. That right there is one of the most dangerous traps in the entire game. Just want you to know. It does a ridiculously stupid amount of damage. M plus is a giant rotating chainsaw. That's awesome. Ah, crap. Alright. Get distracted. Alright, come on. Okay, I still don't have a map, so I'd forget where I'm even going! Open gate, there we go. I thought the gate was locked, that's why I skipped it. In. Go. Gotcha. Nom. Let's see. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, I'm getting tired. My eyes are going googly. But okay, we can do it. There's so little left. We're almost done. We can do this. We can do this.
Is someone there?
Is someone there? You better believe someone's there. You think your closed doors will save you? Doesn't this bitch bring you up? You kept me closed? Maybe. Maybe you would have gotten away with it. Like, I doubt it, but it's more likely than it was before. Cause I may not even notice you. To be honest. What are you? Oh, there he is. What are you guys fighting with? Nom nom. I didn't even know what they were fighting with. They're just wailing. I was like, what are you fighting with? What's going on? That freaked me out for a second. Got one. Alright. Wait, no, I didn't want to do that. Go back down. Go back down. No. You got me to kill down there. As they don't give me four, right? It's like, as long as you howl, you will get more spiders. Not spiders. You will get more evil minions. Words, you know what I'm talking about. Okay, you guys ain't doing daily that, but let me show you how it's done. See that? Alright, oh, it's still alive. I can't see it, but boy, it's doing a glitch again. I know, I forget you. Let me out. To die, you filthy bees. I was like, yeah, I guess we feel the same way. Okay, we do gotta go to the upper district. This is good. Die! 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 No! No! I need to heal, man. I need to heal. Okay. Okay. Now that I'm all healed up, ready to go for the most part. Wait, hold on. Perk? Oh, okay. I'll just do that. Okay, right, this way. Open. Oh, I can't believe, I hate it when I get really tired during recording. That just drives me nuts. Like, that little part of me just goes bonkers. Granted, for me right now, it's 2:15 a.m., and this morning I woke up at 6, because the night before I got off a night shift, so I was, like, really tired. So I went to bed at, like, 9, which is, like, for me, is unheard of. It's like an unholy hour. And then I just kind of screwed around all day. So I was, like, really... I felt okay on waking up, but... Yeah, right now I feel really tired, so I'm almost up for 20 hours now. And I feel really bad that I'm, like, twitching on camera. Where am I oh, it's over there. I was like, where am I supposed to go? Yeah. So I feel bad. I apologize. I'll do everything I can to continue to be interesting, to say funny things that aren't just like, do the thing! Do the stab the thing! Num num num. Well, this area is different. Why is this area different? Why? What's going on? I know what to do! Whee! Yep, called it. Got him, moving on. The Aragorn style, open it and it's a werewolf. What the? So in case you haven't noticed, there's a bunch of spinning pillars of death. Catch up. Does it end? Like the spinning? Prepare yourself for calling me a filthy beast, you jerks. Jeez, I may be a werewolf, but I still got feelings. Alright, nom nom! Alright. The spinning's freaking me out! Stop now! Stop it! Alright, we're good. Let's see. Minions are fine, so therefore they're close to clear. First thought was like, alright, they're gonna challenge one of us. They're gonna say collect as many of these things as they can. These things. The green orbs. So I'm gonna say, I can't get any because I'm a werewolf. They're gonna go, wow, you're stupid. I can see it coming now. Is someone there? Also, another thing that's been striking me for a little while now. So these afflicted, right? They're humans filled with some disease or another that's meant to wipe out everything, right? Well, yeah, that's the theory. Okay. So why are they being posted as guards? Is like to keep them in physical shape? To keep them to do something? We can't just put them in a coma until ready to use them? Like, military would actually work? Why are they guards? Or is it just because, like, they happen to be whatever there is awake? It's like their day shift and everyone else is night shift that we're still having these. So they're like, yeah, guys, probably should do something with your life. Let's go pretend to guard. And really hope a werewolf doesn't come just rampaging through. If the werewolf just came rampage through, that would kind of ruin your day. Hey! Look at that grossness. And he's like, I'm gonna do the traditional style. I'm like, yeah, I'll do the traditional style too. He's like, oh no. Yeah, these guys are laughably easy. That or it's just because I'm a werewolf that's almost fully upgraded. And I love being a werewolf a lot. So that could also have something to do with it. Yeah, come on. I'm being stealthy and I'm aware. And when I see that, she's like, oh, 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 oh. Oh, wait, why am I going like this? Oh, 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 oh. I'm just like circling around her going, nope, 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 nope. Alright, it's that way. So I need to go over in this. That way I can only assume. So where's the cons? Wait, no, no, no. Where's the compass point? That way, perfect. All right, all right, all right. All right. Let's find this guy. Let's find this guy and kill him. Man, am I done yet? Okay. Right there. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Ah. It's like more of a fight with myself than anything at this point. Well, I found where the enemy was, and then I jumped off a cliff. I also got kind of quiet just because there's a lot of pointless running around. I feel like the slime was put here, like, to eat. Like, here's what you're gonna eat! Look, I know we're infected with the disease, but that doesn't mean we enjoy it. Nope, eat it. You're to be spetulant carriers. Oh, crap, that's a lot. I found that. Then I come through and I clean up. I'm like the janitor. Really? Dang it. Speed up. Okay, is this it? See a large amount of plant life. Life. Spider robo life. I think this is it. I think this is where I actually need to be. Yeah. It explodes. Obviously I did good. Obviously it's the only thing it means. I'm dying, so screw robots. I need to find something with flesh. Speed up again. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Poor life decisions. Like me going through kind of tired and all of a sudden I see Dwarven Centurion. I'm like, this is a bad life decision. If I get behind him and do this endlessly, it might not be too bad. Oh wow. I'm a beast. Apparently it's really easy. So apparently when you're a werewolf, everything's really easy. Alright, there he is. Someone there. Is someone there? You better believe someone's here. And he's really tired and really miffed. Not like a little tired. Wait, how do you get up there? Alright, there it is. I was gonna say, how am I supposed to get up there? There's gotta be a way to do it. He's stuck lying down though. It's perfect. I gotta get up.
There you are.
From the ground. Ah, there you are. Gotcha. Ah, there you are. Come on. Really? He disappeared. Where is it? Ah, crap, I'm losing it. Ah, okay, speed up. Got him. Got him, barely. Eat his heart. Alright, we're good. We're good. Alright, wait. Wait. Enter. Hour. He really wasn't that tough. It's just he fired lightning, he puked a lot, and he teleported a lot. There just really wasn't much to cover. Ah, come on. Come on, I know I hate a lot of people, but sheesh. It's because I have a perk I haven't spent. No, I spent it. No, I just made a weird realization. What? The last thing I just said is absolute nonsense. Turn me back into a human, dang it. I've waited like 6 hours. There, sheesh. Virtuous glass, whatever. Get me out. That's all I want. Just get me out. Sick of this place. Say everything. Now I gotta talk to a rat god. Oh, sacred rat god. Nom, nom, nom. Did you bring me back more moldy cheese and pizza? Yes, I brought you back more moldy cheese and pizza, rat god. Nom, nom. What do you want? Oh, I killed the puking monsters. You're supposed to be keeping those guys alive, stupid. How else they're gonna, like, spread the disease? What? I only wanted you to kill orchards. No point in killing the other ones. I mean, why would you do that? They got mad at me. They're trying to kill me. Well, maybe it's because you turned into a werewolf the moment you want enemies. Other than me, who's gloriously naked, and the horse, there's no one else here. What nearby enemies? I lied. He's like, who are you, afflicted? Blah, 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 blah. Never should have come here. I'm sitting just like, oh, that's who they meant. I just want to go home. Let me over. Make the madness stop. And there you go. Never might. Oh, look, it's pointy. What the crap? Nice! Dude, did you kill that thing? That's this stiff.
Well done,
Lord. I'm so tired.
Things are in their order.
Let's see.
And Orchendo roams the pits. His betrayal
will
be punished, and your obedience.
I'm really spirit dangerous puppet.
You have a reward.
I make him talk over himself. It kind of makes me a little bit happy.
Why? I wonder.
The internet.
Go, seek your fate. I will be watching.
Everyone's watching. I need to like sell tickets to people watching my life apparently, because there's like 15 deities.
Afterwards.
Let me become the afflicted.
Did you leave any alive?
The afflicted. Wait a second. Does that make me an afflicted?
Vessels for my blessing.
He's like, wait a second. Am I an afflicted?
It will spread to others through their touch. And my own.
Poke! Look at that!
Another overseer will replace Orchendo.
Yeah, that guy.
When the time comes.
Man, I'm tired. I feel like I've been like saying gibberish for the past ever. Oh, wow. Very well, goodbye.
Embrace order and hard truth.
Yeah.
Mortal.
Hard truth.
Goodbye.
I didn't get the shield. No, whatever.
Yes?
May you walk on warm
sand. Yeah, warm sand. Okay. One more. At least I think. Hang on, let me check. Alright, next up. It's nighttime.
Take my advice. Never gamble. Damn Ernskar has me in debt up to the eyes. Too many drinking games, too many bets, and I'm too old to ever raise a...
I was like, can I just throw money at him? No. Here's a couple million. Take it, all right.
You got nothing better to do than bother an old man?
Hey, that's it. Perfect.
You look like someone who can hold their liquor.
First guess. Okay, so basically what you do... contest to win a staff? Basically what you do is you go around and you... into bars until you find this guy.
If you're looking for a challenge, you've come to the right place.
You don't stand a chance, noob.
We'll see about that. This is a special brew. Very strong stuff. Let's get started. I'll start round one.
I'm allergic to you. Or the only cure.
Your turn.
Here we go.
One down, my friend. And another one for me.
They don't even show me an animation.
Until next time.
Until next time.
And how about you?
A second drink, easy enough.
So says you. I think I've hit my limit on these things. Tell you what, one more and you win the contest.
One more, no. Wow. One more, no problem.
You've really done it. Staff is yours.
No problems. Shash grape.
You know, you're a fun person to drink with. I know this great little place where the wine flows like water. We should head there.
Yes.
Hey, you don't look so good.
Wake up.
Wow.
That's right. It's time to wake up, you drunken blast.
Was it cool? Where am I?
Of course.
Started a night to remember. This is one of the sillier quests.
You also don't remember coming in here and blathering incoherently about marriage or a goat.
Or a goat.
Which means you don't remember losing your temper and throwing trash all over the temple. Debella teaches love and compassion, but that doesn't mean we're just going to tell you what you want to know and let you pick up your mess. Then apologize.
Now,
if we think you're sincere,
you can either now throughout this quest there's a lot of odd little silly things you need to do. And you can just like bribe your way through it, but or persuade, but it's more fun if you actually do the quest.
Debella teaches us forgiveness after all, even for a drunk like
you. I remember being drunk.
You were ranting when you got here, but most of it was slurred.
Yeah, I figured.
You did say something about Rorik's dead. Maybe you should take a look there.
Not cool. It's like the equivalent of The Hangover. Just gotta throw that out there. I've never watched The Hangover. Never really felt the desire to, but this is like the equivalent of it. I mean, okay, maybe I'm saying wrong, but I want to say the storyline of The Hangover is people get drunk, people have party, people wake up and wonder what have I just done with my life and what is going on because I am so confused. Just like, it's kind of the same thing. I got drunk. And apparently I was talking about something between a marriage and a goat. So I don't know if I'm marrying a goat or if a goat is marrying. Sup?
You. You've got a lot of nerve showing yourself in this town again. What do you have to say for yourself?
I'm the Dragonborn.
Is that so? Does the name Gledda ring a bell? The star beauty of my farm? Kidnapped by a drunk lout and sold to a giant?
What?
You better remember her right fast before I call the guards and have you hauled away.
I kidnapped a girl?
You're damn right it does. I'll never breed another prize-winning goat like Gledda. And don't you think
goat!
I'll go to Rorikstead until you get her back from that giant.
I will save you, goat!
You mentioned something like... Tell you what, you bring back my goat, and maybe I'll give a damn about your staff.
Thanks.
Did you see those guards? Get out of line and you'll have them here.
Right. Goat rescue party. It's the party where I rescue goats. I think I just hit my second wind. Cause I was like really tired. Now I'm like completely awake. go, almost it being 3 a.m. Alright. Is that a bear? I'm fairly certain that's a cat standing on its hind legs. I'm actually surprised I'm getting away with this. I feel like they shouldn't have let me get away with that. Alright, come on. Selling it to a giant. Wait, do the giants talk in a way I can understand? How much should I get for the giant? To that next question. How much should I get for what? Your goat? This is serious, man. I'm aware. He's like, oh, nice goat. I figure this is how I'm supposed to do it. If I'm wrong, oops. I just ruined a perfectly good giant's forehead. Oh yeah, that's right. Awesomeness. Slashy. Alright, got your chance to back the lightning. Right back to the fun one. Alright, there we go. Go. Alright. I have to bring her back. Follow me, Goaty. Where is Gretla? Gretla, no. Gretla, stop eating flesh. He's like, where is Gretla? Gretla's like gnawing on its hand. Gretla, stop it! The actual goat would be running up to some trees, going like, I'm hungry. And he'd be like, no, Gretla, no. Actually, yeah, I just grab the thing's horns. Would not be hard. Wrathband, why don't you just... Can I just pick up the goat? Someone pick up the goat. Picking up the goat would be so much easier. Come on, Goaty! You actually can move pretty quickly. Which is good. I have to, like, stop every 10 feet to make sure you're not gnawing your head against... Gnawing your head. Gnawing on something's head. Yeah, that sounds better. Come on. Almost there. Wrathman, no! He's like, where are my guardians? I'm like, it's okay. Don't worry, they're just in another plane of existence. It's cool. Come on, Gladla! Come on! You can make it! You're so close! Shake the bucket of food. Just random bandit chief. Just walking through town. Doesn't give a crap. Come on. There you are.
Name's Ennis. If you've got friends who do business in Whiterun, they might know me. You talked to Reldith yet? Glad.
Yep.
And not a scratch on her. Happy day. I still can't figure out why you stole her. You left a note explaining it, but the only bit I could make out was repaying Isolde in Whiterun. And even that's mostly scribbles. Guess you could try there.
Isn't your...
All right, then.
Good job, Grada. That was an accident. You just picked an entire potato plant on accident?
From the...
Look, I'm trying to look at the goat. Goat. How'd that whole plant just disappear? So, Isolde. Okay, nin You know the.
So you're finally back. Look, I've been patient, but you still owe me.
How much do I owe you?
It's not about.
Just roll with it now.
I wouldn't have given you the wedding ring on credit if you weren't so obviously in love.
No.
But if there isn't going to be a wedding, the least you can do is give the ring back. That was one of my best pieces.
Sure.
You went right out to give it to your fiancé. And after you told me that sweet story of how you met in Witchmist Grove, I can see why she left you.
Seriously, let me pay you for the ring.
How could you forget? It was the sweetest story I'd ever heard. Moon, under the biggest tree in Witchmist Grove, surrounded by fireflies. It was straight out of a storybook.
What do you know of the Khajiit? You are a Khajiit! I like that it's like, what do you know of the Khajiit? You are one? Yeah! What do you know of us? Do you know our secrets? I hope not. You better not. If you know our secrets, I'm meant to kill you. You're not gonna kill me. You're absolutely right. Like, you're not going to kill me. You're absolute. Oh, wow. This is the ultimate spider cave. I forgot about that. Running. Like, you're not gonna kill me. Dang. Should call my bluff. Well, I guess I can't do anything. Here, let me pay outrageous sums of money. I'll consider it. And they're like, ooh. Two moons. Dragons. I think, yeah, that's the ultimate world eater dragon. Yep. Suck it. Suck it that I'm ignoring you. Don't tell me.
Darling, I've been waiting for you to return, to consummate our love. What? You wanted for that hussy Esmeralda with the dark feathers, don't you?
How?
You won't let her have you.
Crap, 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 crap. Crap. Crap, crap, crap. But thank goodness this is going to go so well. I mean, ew. Blood everywhere, it's gross. Alright, die, die, die. Go back to the insta-death button. Die, 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 die. You dead yet? What the? Okay. Now that I've psyched myself up. Priorities. Yes! Oh! 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 Suck it! Dang it. Carrying too much to be able to run. Well, that's what a horse is for. Ah ah! This is my priorities! Insta-death! Boom! Good work, Rathman. Good work. You guys are awesome. Well done. Give me that. I'm carrying too much to be able to run. I gotta get over there, though. I can only presume that is where, that is, wow, I just climbed over like it was nothing. I can only presume that this is where the, dragon flew in from. There's another dragon. What? I take it on. Sure, I'm on a horse, but first off, the horse takes damage. I don't. Secondly, well, nah, that's not necessarily true. But secondly, do what I want. This place looks a bit believe the term is used. Ah, yep, there it is, there it is. Okay. What's going on? I'm reaching! We're a power learn. Freeze. Frost breath. Ice form. Your thum freezes an opponent solid. Your breath is cold as winter. Your thum is... Wait, that's an attack! Sweet, it's an attack one. And it's full. I should start using that. Yeah, but what if I get something else that I want? Whatever. Get over here, horsey! Shamir is like, what are you doing? Ah, oh, you fat lord! I'm like, yep. Now, if you excuse me. What are you doing? I'm getting to my house! I'm crawling. Whew. Okay. Load. Oops. That's a shout. I'm also not a drunk. Yes, you are. Shut up. I'm also not a drunk. Yes, you are. Shut up. Dang it. Come on. Come on. You haven't figured that out, Lydia. After I fustro die you everywhere, did you just figure that out? That I'm Dragonborn? Oh, really? Oh, now you figured it out. You know, not like I've taken you on any magical adventures. Oh, wait, I have. Flippin' jerk saying, are you Dragonborn? What in the world's that? Max, you okay? No! Frankly, I'm not. I don't want that. Oh, well, black creates a world that protects against us for 55 points. That's actually really cool. Okay. What kind of nonsense is this? 10 minutes later. I still can't believe this. You're still ranting. She's just sitting there. You're still ranting. Yeah. Yeah, I am. Alright, let's go. Go talk to Ysolda. So, Ysolda. You see, my love was killed by a Hagraven.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit.
Here's a ring.
Excellent. Sorry it didn't work out. I know how excited you were.
I'm heartbroken.
You kept saying it would be a huge ceremony at Morvenskar. You said you even had some magic staff that would handle all of the guests.
That would handle all the guests? Define handle. Alright. We gotta get over there. We can do this. We can do this. I may be dying. It may be 3 a.m. But we can do this. I will survive. Hey. I don't actually know where that song really goes. Oh yeah! Fox solo!
My voice is doing so well then.
Fox solo! We ride to glory! Excuse me, Morvenskar! Oh, glitch. Oh, crap! Welcome to the land of mages. I can instantly kill you without thinking. Alright, give me a second. I need to fix the mouse thing again. Oh, crap. Yeah, look. Yeah, he is going. Okay. Back. Oh, no. No. All I know is I jump right into the fray. Like, instantly. Everything's trying to kill me. Right where I belong. Ah. Oh. Boom. Boom. Come on. Where is it? There it is. Come on. Come on. Did I just accidentally... I thought for a second that I accidentally hit and killed Wrathman instantly. I was gonna be like, what? Good. Go. Ah! There. Come on. Go. Oh, curses. Alright, give me a second. Get back to where I was. And also, I'm starting to feel like I'm cheating using the dagger. So, I'm gonna stop. Alright, so give me a second. I'll be right back into it. Okay, no matter what strategy I'm trying, these guys are just kicking my butt. So, I have an ultimatum. It's called werewolf mode. I was trying different routes. I was trying like different enemies, spells, all sorts of different stuff. Couldn't find anything. So I'm just kind of doing the, just, you know what? Maybe if I just start clawing everything's eyeballs out, they die faster. And it's not really working because, yep. All right. Let me try some stuff again. These guys are tough. Alright. So I'm starting to learn more and more that werewolf is really the way to go. Because I'm having problems, I can't do anything, and all of a sudden, boom. It's like everything's all of a sudden just easier. I'm resistant to damage. I dish out tons of damage. I move so incredibly quickly. No one can stand it. See that person? Boom. Just, it's simple. It's simple. What's my power? I turn into a beast monster, rip your throat out. Alright. Is that all of them? I'm just gonna let that play out. Just gonna let it go. Whew. Alright. So what was that? Well, that's a werewolf. You can tell it's a werewolf by the fact that it's giant trying to kill us. And that it does that on a regular basis. Just run through. Oh, I missed. You're so lucky. Gotcha. So, it's like, I killed him, so you gotta leave. It's like, wait, what? What are you doing? Om nom 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 nom. Nom nom nom. Ah, so close. Speed up. Arch Cryomancer. Whoa! What the? The temptation to keep going as a werewolf is pretty high, but I feel like it's actually to do with Sanguine and whatever. So all I know is there's like a crap ton of monsters, and I was like, hey, I'm gonna kill them. So I did. And I was winning. I was a giant white portal out of nowhere. I'm like, what's that? Shh. Okay, I guess I'm in now. Where the crap am I? Alright, there we go. Okay. Alright. I hear music in the background. This is a disturbingly simple path. Right?
You're here. I was beginning to think you might not make it.
It's quite a trip, where are we?
I thought you might not remember your first trip here. You had a big night.
What did I do? You definitely. You drank a keg. Stuff.
Oh, the Hagraven feather and so on. You can throw all those out. You see...
But he did.
I really just needed something to encourage you to go out into the world and spread merriment.
Hi!
And you did just that. Like... I haven't been so entertained in at least 100 years.
Who are you?
I am Sanguine, Daedric Prince of Debauchery.
Yeah!
I know. How could I lie to
debauchery!
You? How could I trust you until we've shared a few drinks? But it wasn't long before...
As a person, I like this guy.
...you make a more interesting bearer of my not-quite-holy staff than this waste of flesh.
Why did you choose me?
Let's be honest here. I don't always think my decision's through. But you...
I'll be honest. I don't know what's going on.
Maybe a little influence from your old Uncle Sanguine could help adjust your course a bit.
Thanks, I guess.
My pleasure. But I think it's time for you to go. No fun keeping you locked up in here with the staff.
Room. Okay!
Feel free to make requests.
Huh? Sanguine Rose summons a Dremora for 120 seconds.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend.
Thanks.
Remember the Winking Skeever next time you're footsore.
Thanks. What about all those mages in that one temple? Screw it. So, Dremora Lord, what do you mean by Dremora Lord?
Papa says I want some blood. But he wouldn't
tell me
why not.
Yep. Dremora Lord. Look at him. Look at him all evil and crap. His eyeballs. Giant sword. Armor everywhere. Look at that. He is so dramatic. He's like, I am now ready! So! We're done. That's it. That is the last of the... Whatchamacallit? Of the... Daedric. Like, what's the word? Daedric quest. That's the last of the Daedric quest. Right there. That's it. Goodbye. We are done.
Hands to yourself, Sneak.
Ah, you mean by Sneaky. We're done. So what now? Now it's a simple... Now there actually is... technically another Daedric quest. However, it doesn't have a quest name. And I just recently remembered it. So, we're going to address that one later. Because I'm really tired and it's 3:13 a.m. right now. And, yeah. We're going to be doing that. You can have that. Yeah, I think that was the only... Yeah, that was the only thing. Still can't believe that one dragon, like, swooped in. All dramatic and is like, I'm going to kill you all. And then just out of nowhere, I'm like, oh yeah, priorities. Run over, hit him once, he instantly dies. Just like, oh. But anyway. Yep, so on the next episode, we are going to be running around to each of the... Like, since we finished the Daedric quest, now all that's left is running around to individual towns and doing the special quests. Hopefully, they're going to be more than just running through temples and killing things. If they are... I'm going to speed through that part, and everything else is what's important. So, yeah, we're going to be focused on that next, and then, how long is it going to be? I don't know, at least a few episodes, maybe 3 or 4. And then, finally, we're going to go take on the main quest, and beat the game. So, thanks for watching this incredibly long video, which, as I'm looking at the footage now, in raw footage, is about reaching 6 hours. Yeah. So, I don't know how long it's going to be in actuality. I'm probably going to cut out a lot, especially the parts where I was tired of speaking gibberish. Not a good combo. So, thanks for watching. I hope to see you then.